Four, she'd given up a five in one game. And here, after she missed her final shot, left Lawton this. Lawton already lying three around the forefoot. And then this little rub, and then this last little spin gave her four as she went on to a 9-4 win over Madaw, eliminating the team from Ontario. So Stefanie Lawton has moved on now to play Shannon Kleibrink in the women's semifinal coming up, and the winner to move on to Saturday's final against Kelowna and Kelly Scott. Stefanie Lawton, Shannon Kleibrink. It's the semifinal of the Canadian Curling Trials, and it's coming up from Halifax.
The 2005 Tim Hortons Canadian Curling Trials on TSN are brought to you by Tim Hortons Limited Canister and Mug.
They're here.
Let's give Tyler's mom her gift.
I can do it.
Come on, buddy, let's go.
My mom says I say thanks.
For those who are always there for you, why not give a Tim Hortons canister, including five packets of their favorite coffee for only $10.49 plus tax. Or the mug, only $6.95 plus tax with one packet.
It's time to put yourself on top of the world.
You wanna rock your world? There's just one way. Start with a visit to the Grand Old Roaring Gate.
The Ford World Women's Curling Championship is just months away, and now there are more ways to be a part of it all. With mini packs for 2, 3, or 4 days. Get your tickets now.
The Ford World Women's, all for you in Grand Prairie.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Jones.
And I'm Jen Hanna.
Not only do we share the same first name, but we share the same dream, to win the 2006 Scott Tournament of Hearts.
We played Jennifer's team last year in one of the greatest finals ever, and we hope to be in London for another try.
As competitors, we have to be ready for 9 consecutive days.
But as fans, you can choose your spots and be there whenever you want.
So go online or call today for details.
Together, we look forward to growing the game
in the Forest City.
Okay, Jen, you can let go now.
No, that's all right. I'm okay.
Are you sure? I got it.
Please join me at the 2006 Men's World Curling Championship at the Songhees Arena in beautiful Lowell, Massachusetts, April 1st through 9th. Besides watching the best curler in the world compete, there's a lot to do in Lowell. And Boston is only 30 minutes away. Tickets and hotel packages are available now. Call 888-WCC-2006 or visit us online. The 2006 World Men's Curling Championship, sweeping the world while brushing with history.
How you doing? Oh, look, I got a quick call. Great, just stay right there, okay?
Next time, use the new JVC Averio. Easy to use, ready to go, with over 10 hours of DVD quality recording time and no need for tapes or discs.
Jen?
You'll never miss a moment. JVC Averio, the world's first hard drive camcorder.
The 2005 Tim Hortons Canadian Curling Trials on TSN are brought to you in part by Ford, built for life in Canada. By Strauss Herb Company, makers of the original Strauss Heart Drops, when only the best will do. And by Scott Paper Limited, proud sponsor of curling for 25 years.
Well, just the one sheet in play, and it's in the middle of it all here at the Metro Center in Halifax. There is snow forecast, heavy snow. That might raise the humidity, and I wonder if that'll change the ice, Ray.
I don't think so. It's been great all week. Look at the curl. Look at those numbers. It's been consistent all week. One thing you have to be a little careful about is when you're throwing weight It runs very straight, so you cannot jump the brush out in this area here, or when you just release it, you gotta be careful, judge them properly. But you can get around everything. There's all kinds of curl, and it finishes late. It's been fantastic. They should be proud of themselves. It's a great playing field. This should be a wonderful game.
And the gentleman responsible with a wonderful crew is Hans Vutrick from Gimli, Manitoba. Let's meet these two teams. They're brought to you by True Value Hardware. Help is just around the corner. And the Lawton team from the CN Curling Club in Saskatoon, Chelsea Bell, Sherry Singler, Marlene Kasner, and Stefanie Lawton. And for Kleibrink, it is Christine Keshen, Glennis Bacher, Amy Nixon, and Shannon Kleibrink from the Calgary Winter Club in Calgary. It is Lawton playing Redstones, Kleibrink the yellow. She has the hammer by virtue of her round robin win. And so to get us going, this is the Lawton lead, Chelsea Bell.
Well, just before we get rolling here, we could just touch lightly on that game this morning. I thought that in the very early ends of that game that the Lawton foursome may have just been a touch nervous and were maybe not as sharp as they have been all week. And they may have been ripe for the picking, but Sherry Madaw just could not put the pressure on. And then the team from Saskatchewan just got rolling. In this game, we see it so often. It's momentum. They got going. And the Madaw foursome just could not finish anything. So as a result, Stefanie has moved herself into this semifinal.
But Linda, when you look at these numbers, they're not very good. Except for Sherry Cordina at 91. Everyone else is 70 or worse.
It was not a good performance by Sherry Madaw, and she was the first to say that. And although there was a big score late in the game, it truly was about the third and fourth end where things started to turn around and the Lawton team played much better. So you have two different teams with two different kinds of momentum. Lawton this morning, a great game now coming into this one with that kind of momentum. Shannon Kleibrink, on the other hand, has put together a number of great round robin games leading to this point. So both of them have some positives for this game.
Now that game this morning only went eight, and that may have been a break for Lawton. We have seen over the course of round robin play some of the morning draws going very late, leaving the ice makers no time at all. At least they got some time away from the ice.
What I was referring to kind of this morning, Chelsea Bell, who got really rolling after the third or fourth end, but in the early part of the game was slipping her rocks in behind the tee line. And you're going to have to be careful because teams that are very offensive conscious can really take advantage of that. I didn't think that Sherry played the kind of style of game that she normally plays and certainly did not take advantage of some of those rocks that slipped behind the tee line. The best team won that game. There's no question about it. And they're out here. And Shannon Kleibrink, as Vic, you've already alluded to, lost the final of the Olympic trials number of years ago and would love to win this. So she wants to get to a final, and of course they have to get by that little girl from BC. What's her name? What's her name?
Kelly. The Great Scott.
Oh, the Great Scott.
Kelly Scott playing so well.
Yeah, Kelly's playing great all week and certainly deserves to be where she is.
Yeah, 97th. Kleibrink made it to the final of the curling trials, losing to Sandra Schmirler.
Kleibrink with the last rock in this end. We'll try and has set up one corner guard. We'll try and get a roll off the center line to the other corner. And that'll put her in a little position to try and get that extra point.
Nice shot. Atta girl. Pardon? We can do this. Okay. Or else we can just draw right around. Do you like that? Draw around the corner?
I don't mind it.
You like that?
Also with us the entire week, Kathy Goche, and unlike round robin where you have to use the stones on the sheet that you're playing, Kathy, have they done some mixing and matching?
Well, they have indeed, and for the Lawton team, with not having last rock, they got to choose color. They took the entire set of red stones off sheet B. That's where they had that morning game that they felt so confident about. For Shannon Kleibrink choosing yellow, they're from all over the place. Lead Christine chose hers from sheet E. That's their very first game against LaRouche. She liked them the best. We'll flip right to Amy and to Shannon, both choosing the stones off sheet A, where they played Sherry Anderson and really liked them. Glennis does not get to choose her stones. The team tactics is that they go to Shannon's second favorite rocks, which were 5 and 7 from sheet B. Glennis will throw those, but if Shannon at any point in the game feels that maybe her rocks aren't working for her, they would switch them up, and Glennis would give her second favorite to Shannon.
That's far too complicated.
Ah, but you know, that's not a bad thing, you know? You think about it, Linda? No, it's like on a hockey face-off, making sure you get two centermen out there just in case one of them gets tossed from the face-off.
Sure, and rock management is a really big part of the game.
Okay, shot.
Other teams, actually, rock management, you can also choose, Vic, something that might be considered a little swingier or a stone that's a little faster. I mean, people do have favorites, and you manage the whole stack of eight, and that's why they're saying they'll flip them off. If they don't like one, they'll give the other to their skipper.
Right after you miss a shot, sometimes it's a stone's fault.
Four.
That happens a lot.
Line's good.
Well, there's definitely little differences.
Of course there is. The running surfaces are different.
Guys.
You get over this round robin, you get to know one stone may be a little quicker than another. One stone may cut a little bit more than another. Of course you get to know that. And they do match the stones.
But that's quite a contrast as we watch that come around. The one team went with an entire set in a game that they felt they played well. So that's just the confidence factor, Vic, whereas Shannon Kleibrink more dissected the actual stones and picked those individually.
Yep. Hard.
Amy Nixon.
Yes. Hard. Hard.
Small in stature, but my goodness, she can make some big shots.
She can play.
Let's take a look at the ice times. They're brought to you by Ford, built for life in Canada.
It's just a pleasure on the ice to have the consistency of draw weight. We've been talking about it all week. 14 and a half seconds between the hog lines, hack around 11, guards 15 and a half plus. Brushing can take it a long way, so you've got even a little more room to work with.
Nice shot. Have to be careful, though. You don't want to give Shannon a chance to roll behind.
Good shot. Thanks.
Really interesting matchup at the third position because we've talked about Amy a lot being a very key player for Shannon. The back end, Shannon and Amy have been pluses, good percentages during the week. So Amy, we know, will play well, and we've seen Marlies also come through with some big games.
Amy, very nice.
Thanks.
That goes hard there, eh?
Yeah, it does, for sure. Wide, if anything, eh?
You got to listen to the holder of the broom on all those situations. In that case, it happened to be Shannon. If Amy's in the house, then it would be her. But I know it's hard for front ends when you hear yes, whoa.
I don't like whoa on the
time. I believe my heart, you have to listen to the person holding that broom.
She gets the role like confused, right?
Yeah.
Plus, Rowan here is not bad because now she goes behind the guard and she's behind the tee.
Yeah.
You know, a roll actually would be good for Shannon if they roll in behind that guard.
Two to three.
You could draw down to it.
Stefanie looking to roll towards center line if she gets a roll at all. Well, this one is going straight. I think she might have been a little outside.
Okay.
Sorry,
just a little
too
much.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, I like the sorry, go ahead.
Excuse me, Victor. The reason you put this guard up is to get what just happened, some kind of a rollout or a rock that goes behind that, so that you can utilize the corner guard to generate the second point. She has last rock, so she'll try to get
the guard
her stone
in, and they thought
right
was
in
six.
Here in front of the T line. behind this corner.
It was still about a 14.
That's why you put it up there.
Fighter. 7, 7, 5.
And this guard is compared to the other one, Linda?
It's a little easier to get around, Vic, because it's a tiny bit longer. They've also probably practiced both teams to figure out which way to go, whether one's a little better to the wings. You see great curl, we know, in this spot.
This is one of those opportunities you get. You'd love to get out of the blocks with 2 points. Stephanie rolled out. That's the opportunity they now have. Wo is right. You want to keep it in front of the T line if you can.
And just behind back 12.
Almost peaked out.
Yeah, just look at the curl. That's why they had to brush it.
77.
Stuck out the other side when it finished.
Now this is a percentage thing. Should you draw down on top of it and hold her to one? They're looking at trying to pick it out of there, but I think this is the better percentage shot, in my opinion.
Absolutely. There's even a little risk of going after it with an opponent guard out front in case you ticked it. But definitely the better shot, in my opinion, is the draw.
You can see if this stone here was up in here, then that would not be possible. So she's got the chance to come around and sit on top of it. So
you got it.
You can take that shot away, but they had to brush it to get it by, and it did slip a little too far. This young lady made a lot of shots this morning. A great roll in that final 8 then. You happen to see that game.
6-7. 12 slide. Yep. 7-8. 8. 9, we need to come to it.
She's got good line. I think it's going to break for sure.
No, curl. No, we're bouncing. It's got to curl.
Just don't want to bounce off it.
Sit, Steph. Sit. Good shot, Steph. That's good.
That's a pretty nice shot.
That's pretty good.
It's a very nice shot.
Can you get across that nose and push it back?
Ooh.
I think with the amount of swing you could, Vic, but as soon as you up the weight at all, it's going to run that much straighter. It would have to be absolutely perfect.
Yeah, it might be worth a try though, Linda, you know, just to, you're right,
same
it has to be, what, 12 foot weight.
Yeah, if you ever threw hack, it wouldn't work, but I think you can do it with just a tap.
Yeah.
It's a try for two.
About a rock. Okay. As long as we get one. Yeah, I don't want to overthrow it though, because any more weight, it probably just.
Right on, Shannon.
I think the same way, Shannon, will pound it, and there's been 3 rocks down here
now.
Yeah,
I think it'll be okay if the line gets good. Otherwise, take our one. About a 7-5, eh?
Yeah. It's last lay, we gotta go.
No, it's not.
Last lay.
Same lay.
Yep.
Christine Keshen with the stopwatch.
Christine thinks it's light.
Jumped it right away.
We're just to it, Amy.
Yeah, let's go. Yep. Yep.
Hard, now, just go across the nose and try and push it back if you can.
Yep.
Boy, did she have the line. Just a little bit more weight. Yeah.
Good job by Christine Keshen, though, to pick up the lightness of the stone. Kleibrink opens with a single here in the first.
Whoever's looking at us, I know I can.
Never stop enjoying life. Strauss Herb Company products, available at health product retailers across Canada.
A wide stance keeps you steady on your feet. So mounting the shots outside the frame, widen the stance of the Ford F-150. It's the first pickup to do this. Good luck knocking this off its feet. We keep thinking about tough because we want you to drive a Ford.
Come try your first N.
I wasn't sure, but I tried it.
Your very first N.
We tried it.
You should try it.
Now we do it together.
Get out.
Go curling.
It's so much fun.
Meet between the sheets. Be part of a tradition.
Be part of a team.
You don't know what you're missing.
You never forget your first N.
Your very first N.
Come play.
Discover curling.
See you on the ice.
See you on the ice.
See you on the ice.
Get off, get lying, get on curling!
the way from the craftsmanship to the perfect pour. All the way from its introduction to becoming the number one light beer in the world. All the way from an exacting brewing process to the easy drinking taste. All the way from the line to inside the club. All the way from the brewmaster to the bartender. When it goes down this smooth, make it a Bud Light. Smooth all the way.
Winning's about dedication. It's about a commitment to excellence. It's about passion, and if you don't really care, you just don't win.
Mondetta is a worldwide leader in apparel innovation. Like Canadians in curling, Mondetta understands its game. Canada's top curlers are making Mondetta their gear of choice.
Now we're giving it a softer name. Cottonelle is changing its name to Cashmere.
Strauss Herb Company, sponsor of the Strauss Canada Cup of Curling, is a family business with a full line of traditional natural products. Take it from me, Randy Furby, these products rock. They're available at health food stores near you.
Well, in the new year, we'll be back with you for the Scott Tournament of Hearts. We'll be in London, Ontario, and our coverage begins on February the 25th. And on this, our final day of coverage of the Canadian Curling Trials from the Metro Centre in Halifax, Shannon Kleibrink gets the single. And so Stefanie Lawton, playing the Red Stones, will have the hammer in the second, but during the break.
Yep.
You still think that she could have gotten her deuce there?
Great shot.
Well, it's a what a nice great example of how good the ice is. I mean, she only needed, three, four more feet of ice, because she actually got across the face of the stone, Vic. Yeah. So the curl came, as we suggested, late. Yeah, it's just a compliment to the ice surface when you can make a shot like that. In answer to your question, I do think it was a very tough shot, but I do think it was possible. She made the comment, and she was absolutely correct, that you've got to be careful I don't step it up too much or it won't come. And she wanted for sure to get her single, but yes, it was possible.
Good job, Chris.
Christine Keshen works for Imperial Oil.
Let's go.
Nice shots by both of the skips in the first end, and although sometimes you don't want to be faced with tough shots, it does really get you going in the game. It makes a big difference.
Hard. Nice way to start.
Quick.
Chelsea attends University of Saskatchewan.
Hard. Oh,
clean,
Sherry. That's good. Nice shot.
And if I remember correctly, it was the University of Saskatchewan that developed the handles that we see on the stones now, the electronic handles.
Yeah, I think you're right, Vic. We saw the prototypes in a few years before they were released, and they had a little problem in the beginning, I think, with the sensors,
but they've got
perfected, and it really is terrific. It works. They work fantastic.
All the way across, though.
That red light will come on if your hand is still attached to that handle as it crosses the hog line. So up and down. Stefanie Lawton is the one that's going to have to make the move in this end. Shannon Kleibrink threw the first stone in the rings, and they've just exchanged from that point.
Clean it.
Sherry Singler.
Clean,
is a rep for SaskTel Mobility.
Hard. Yep. Hard.
Well, in the first end, the reason we got corner guards is there was a rollout. Shannon Kleibrink did not do any aggressive move until there was no risk. And it looks like Stefanie Lawton's going to be in the same position. If she had gotten a rollout, she might have put up a front rock, but not while they're sitting in the house.
I'm absolutely sure you're correct.
No, then.
Nine.
No, set it a little. Whoa, needs to come back. Whoa, Chris. It's good. It's all right.
And we'll soon find out.
There it is, out in front.
Clean it, guys.
Did you notice anything? She said she threw it kind of funny.
It could have been an extension at the end, Vic, so they couldn't judge the weight. The line looked fine. The hand looked fine. But she might have added a little bit at the end.
Didn't look very funny to me. Looked pretty good. She wanted that one short, however. Amy will hit this.
Queen. In half. No. Queen. Oh.
It's an interesting game because there's just a single sheet of ice. You can see with the conservative play, there's sort of a anticipation of something happening.
Yep.
All eyes
two,
are on you waiting
four.
For some move.
Yes.
It's just sort of a funny sensation when you're out there and this kind of play is occurring.
Yes! Yes!
Please.
Yes! Whoa!
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 Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! Do we have more
weight?
No.
Okay.
No.
Okay, sorry, Marlies.
I found it interesting this week as we're down to the semifinals, how both the men's and women's competition mirrored each other in some ways. Here in this women's play, you've got Stefanie Lawton.
It's good, Shannon.
Relatively new to the women's game out of junior.
Six.
Kelly Scott, who's waiting from Kelowna again, relatively new to the women's game. And the one veteran team that we've seen since, you know, the late 90s and Shannon Kleibrink. And other teams who fell by the wayside, including Sherry Anderson and Jan Betker and Colleen Jones and others. And on the men's side as well, you know, there's Brad Gushue, John Morris, who have made the final three, and of course Jeff Stoughton. But then there's the Furbies, and Martin and Glenn Howard.
Clean. Good
there
job.
Has been, as some people suggest, a bit of a, at
Clean.
Least in this event, a changing of the guard.
Well, we're definitely seeing great play from the young players, and it's sort of hard to know why that happens, Vic, because we see on the Bonspiel circuit the Randy Furbies of the world still playing really well. But for whatever reason, the preparation of these young teams has been fantastic. And they are absolutely here ready to play. I mean, Kelly Scott's an example. They've stayed within themselves. They've just played shot by shot. They haven't thought too much about outcome. They've done all the things that sports psychologists and coaches say you should do. And they're waiting in the to play the final.
Kelly Scott is a terrific example of how she just progressed at a great pace. You know, she was a world junior champion, and then when she turned to play in the senior divisions and in competition,
clean.
She slowly got better and better and better. Linda, you know, you see her more. She's from BC, of course. Originally, she grew up in Winnipeg. I saw her play as a youngster, and her and Kevin, her brother Kevin McKenzie, who played with Pat Ryan here. But she just has improved her game every year. She's now a good last thrower. She's got a good understanding of the game. So whoever wins this one will obviously have their hands full tomorrow against that young team who've looked very impressive all week. It's a last rock game, and you got to make those last rocks. Kelly Scott made them all week.
No. Oh. 2-3.
Kathy? Oh.
Well, the other thing I think, just to add to what you've all been speaking about, is that the younger group that is coming up now were raised believing that curling was a truly athletic sport, and they've always made athletics a part of it, the training. And that's sort of a different mind shift that's happened in the last couple of years. Even one Olympic trials ago, 4 years ago, the whole fitness, nutrition, those were not parts of the game. Now they're part of life for everyone, and that includes the curling athlete.
You're not intimating, Kathy, in any way that in my day we weren't athletes, are you?
No, but I've seen what you eat.
People in glass houses.
Right on the T-line, guys. Seven still? Eight here? Even in this spot, Glennis, where no one's going to... Okay.
just a wide open end. One thing about the Kleibrink team, you said that she was a veteran. You have to realize, though, that Amy Nixon at age 28 is a tremendous addition and a very young player. So it's even the mixing within the teams now, Vic.
Yeah.
The veteran Skip and some younger players.
Top four. Okay, we're good. Good job, guys.
But Kathy's right on with the fact that the teams are, I want to say who it was, but I was at the World Championships as an umpire once. I'll never forget this. And we were in Europe, and I was having breakfast with the Canadian team, and the Swedish team ran by the window in their jogging outfits. And the Canadians said, look at those guys out there jogging in the morning, and da-da-da-da-da. And they didn't mean any harm by their comments, except that it was the Europeans, I'm sure you agree, Linda, because we spent so much time over there, really brought the fitness aspect into curling.
Yep.
And it's rubbed off over here. And Kathy's absolutely right. The teams now are in top physical condition. And they do watch their diets, etc. And they work with sports psychologists, which is fantastic. The blank end.
Purex Ultra, our thickest, softest Purex ever.
Never stop enjoying life. Strauss Herb Company, bringing science and tradition together for a brighter future.
Please join me at the 2006 Men's World Curling Championship at the Songhees Arena in beautiful Lowell, Massachusetts, April 1st through 9th. Besides watching the best curler in the world compete, there's a lot to do in Lowell. And Boston is only 30 minutes away. Tickets and hotel packages are available now. Call 888-WCC-2006 or visit us online. The 2006 World Men's Curling Championship, sweeping the world while brushing with history.
At True Value, we know places in Canada where kids are encouraged to throw rocks at houses, and we even like to give them a little help. That's why we applaud and support all the Canadians who coach, instruct, and organize events, from the grassroots amateur level all the way up to the national championships. True Value is proud to be the official hardware supplier to curling's season of champions, and future champs too. True Value, around the corner from your house.
Canada's largest coast-to-coast mover, AMJ Campbell has been moving households and offices locally and internationally since 1934. As the official mover of Canada's Olympic teams, AMJ Campbell is dedicated to exceptional personalized service. Our Olympic teams trust us with their valuables, so can you. As the most trusted movers in Canada, AMJ Campbell is your source for your home, your office, or do-it-yourself move. Call AMJ Campbell.
Back pain. It can affect more than your back. Robax Platinum, a special combination of two active ingredients, one to relieve back pain, the other to relax tense back muscles. Robax Platinum, helping you walk away from back pain.
How would you feel about a four-bladed razor with a powerful vibrating head? We figured as much. Get Quattro Power. Turn on the power of four.
Kelly Scott from Kelowna is waiting to see who she will play in the final of these Canadian curling trials. Either Shannon Kleibrink or Stefanie Lawton. And a reminder, you can see the women's final from here in Halifax on the CBC Saturday at 1 Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific.
It's the second of our
that's for way, guys.
Three let draw a day. We'll be back with you again tonight, of course, with the men's semifinal.
Two.
A blank two, in three, two means two, that three. Stefanie Lawton, playing the Redstones, has the hammer in the third.
Well, I think they had a little talk in the quick break, and they said, "Look, we got last rock. We can't wait forever." And there's the corner guard being thrown up. Christine put her first stone in the rings, top of the four, well, just the middle of the 8 foot there, and up goes the corner. So let's try and generate an extra point, is what that statement says to everyone.
Is it a fair comment because of the amount of curl, both in and out, that the placement of the guards isn't as important on this ice?
It's very important, actually, Vic, because if they're too long, they really don't do anything.
Okay. Because of the fact you can get around them.
Exactly.
But where you place them? Do you have to cover the four or the eight? I mean, you can put them as wide as you want.
Yeah, you can, because on this, lots of ice we see, and you've heard it many times as we've gone through the season, you can't get to the 12 foot, you can't do this, you can't do that. But the ice, I said in my ice notes, it's perfect. It's perfect.
Yeah.
You can. We just saw. Shannon tried to tap a rock out that was over in the 12 foot and it had perfect line. You can get everywhere on this ice surface.
Well, thanks for understanding, Ray. That Linda didn't quite
get that.
Didn't get it at all.
Distance from the house matters. Across the sheet doesn't matter. I'm with you, Vic.
Okay.
I'm not going to pick on Linda. Though.
It's a guy thing. We'll stick together here, okay? Nice shot.
Even right out's all right.
Chelsea Bell gets it to the button at least. Oh, boy, half to three quarters buried.
Okay. Nice weight.
Whoa.
Weight's good. It's nice. Right off.
Nothing. It's up a bit.
Yeah, we must be.
Here it comes.
Girl. Anything?
Got it.
Anything? Just.
That's one of those, you hold your breath all the way down, you know? And
yeah, she's
doesn't matter. Just a little bit.
I don't mind this.
Had her shaking her head.
You like hitting it the other way? You can play the double, too. You like that?
I like this way.
Okay. And then if it goes, doesn't go out, it's in the open.
Just normal's good.
Okay.
And because he's... ice is so good once again, these runbacks can be made very often, very regularly.
I'd like to hold the shooter to keep some guards in play.
Other way! Whoa. No, we're gonna roll. Roll it.
Good try.
Okay, that's a little late.
The one thing Stefanie Lawton knows about Shannon Kleibrink is she can't run up and down the ice with her playing just hits. Shannon Kleibrink is one of the more defensive-minded skips, and she'll hit with you as long as you want. She plays better with her outturn as far as hits go, so you might go to the intern. And Shannon herself, second overall as a skip, great plus numbers, great percentages. You want to build your end a little earlier playing Shannon, trying to capitalize on your front ends.
Glennis
Bacher struggled a little bit this week. You want to get in early against Shannon and try and set it up.
Three.
Mine's good now.
Two now.
Three.
Two now.
Yep. Three. Hard.
Two.
On
three,
the
three.
Women's Bonspiel Trail this year, they've played a couple of times and split their two games.
Sorry. Wow.
Girl, okay.
Yeah, sorry.
Right.
This way. Right there. Firm weight. Okay. Let's go.
We want normal or firm?
Firm.
Okay.
Firm.
Whoa.
Easy.
Had to get on the brush a little bit earlier.
Great try.
Would have got rid of it, but good shot is right.
top eight, so I'm assuming it's going to be nice out here.
As far as maneuvering rocks go, I never really mind if the opponent's rock sits out in the edge of the 12, even if it was a little higher in the house, because you can always use it. If you get into trouble, you can roll in off those. As soon as it's bounced out from the 4 foot, I'm pretty happy. That was a nice shot, and the red stones are left in a good spot out in front to be used.
This in turn will come right across.
Great sweep, guys.
Maybe just a touch light.
One of the things Stefanie Lawton has to face in this game is the fact they did play this morning. That's a quick turnaround. She has some positive momentum. You have to be careful of focus and fatigue. The skip is really the key. In the wind, she has been superb, made some big shots. And this team favors the intern. Remember Shannon Kleibrink a little better on the outturn? So I think you'll see Stefanie place the corner guards to the intern side.
Marlies Kastner.
Trying to bump that stone up.
Looking at a split now. They're just a little bit too much weight. The line isn't working.
Okay.
Like this?
I can probably come in there in turn.
Well, that, or we can go here.
In turn through the hole, Shan. Same shot I just threw, more positive. No?
Isn't there a hole?
If you pick off the...
Just through the hole?
Yeah.
The out turn's wide open, too.
Only danger is if we clip that, this one's going in.
Okay.
This is an easier shot.
She wants to come through that hole where the M is in Tim.
Yeah.
Shannon makes a good point, though. If you hit it wrong and you come across and push the red in, then the other the shot rock is wide open.
But there's no need to even play that tough a shot. This tap is so much easier, and the other side of the house is open if you want another type of draw.
I want to throw a little bit more weight, too.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's two on.
So they're going to play the angle raise now?
Yes. They are.
Nine.
Whoa, line.
Nine.
No.
Lots of weight, Sean. We need an angle.
Wait. No.
We need an angle.
Whoa, close.
No.
Needs to curl a lot.
No.
Right off. Hard on three. Hard on three. Whoa, 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 whoa. No. Hi, girl.
That's a great shot. The perfect weight.
That came up nice and easy. Nice shot, Amy.
I know there are curlers across this country that play the game a lot, and they're watching this. Watch this movement right here. They're watching this ice surface, and you must just be so envious, just because it is so terrific. There is nothing you can't play.
Okay.
Theirs is still going to be good.
Do you want to come look? Well, you can see. Got a few on that screen there.
Yeah, I can see it.
You saw it? How much space? Okay. We're still gonna be guarding there though, hey?
Pardon?
We'll still guard theirs. No, we're actually gonna be pushing it a bit too.
Okay.
I wanna hit it quite thin.
Okay.
Right about here. Firm weight.
Okay.
Let's nail it.
They were just having a look at the angles on the overhead screen.
Yeah.
Helping a little bit.
Hard.
Yeah!
Very thin hit this is.
Yes!
Oh!
Yes!
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 Hard!
Top onto red and just by.
Okay, good throw.
I'm not
good
sure
throw.
It was really there.
Good throw.
They were trying to hit it so thinly.
That's right, it opened it up
close.
Anyway.
Yeah.
Wasn't quite there.
No, it wasn't. I had a hit that could come off that one.
Yeah.
Separation wasn't enough. You can see it just wasn't there.
You would have had to hit it with huge weight and
just
an inch on the edge.
Goes hard at the end, maybe.
The option would have been to play it with somewhat quieter
weight. Cover that side, right?
And try and spill one of them in and roll the shooter over.
A little less.
Just okay, that's better. Three right in front of it.
Kleibrink sitting two at the moment.
Chris's side.
thing that happened there too is that the other rock rolled over and covered up the
nine for a tight three.
The second shot rock, which is the other yellow stone.
Three. Line's good.
It's
on its own. Okay, well then.
We're to it.
Yeah, switch.
How much? How much? Let's go.
Six, seven.
Yes.
Six.
Yes.
Hard.
Amy's trying to bring it around
hard,
it now.
Hard.
Whoa. Hard.
Move this.
You moved it.
Did it move it?
She did, but like.
Is that?
Yeah.
Can we be hit and roll from here and be shot?
Sorry. It's all right.
Putting on all that rotation and added some weight. Can't do that.
The line would have been great if we would have had just the flash.
I think roll's good because if we sit here, then she just sits there.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, let's go, staff, normal.
Big weight triple might be there.
It might indeed.
All right, let's go. Okay.
They're going to try and hit shot rock and
roll behind the
roll.
Corner.
Yeah.
Shot.
Make sure they stay for second foot. Shot.
Okay.
We have to be a little bit better.
Okay.
Sounds good.
You know.
Let's do it, Steph.
Yeah, let's go.
No.
Two.
No.
Just
one.
Two.
Hold it. Roll it.
Okay, that's good.
No.
They were concerned about leaving it there.
All right. Good sweep, you guys.
I don't know if Stefanie was a little inside or needed a bit more ice, because if there's a nose hit, it's going to be a little more difficult to get in there.
Mm-hmm. It's a point that Linda brought out earlier, is that Stefanie likes that outturn a little bit more than her.
Right on the beak.
Intern, I think. Did you say that? I think you said that.
Stephanie likes the interns a little more.
Yeah,
Shannon likes the outturns a little more.
It's interesting then, in this situation, that Shannon is playing the intern. She's got a little more room with his intern. She could play her outturn as well.
Nice.
Yep. Hard. Yep. Hard.
Yep.
Right to it. Whoa.
Clean.
Whoa.
Clean.
Yep.
Clean.
Yep.
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 Good. We're good.
Yep.
Nice shot, Shannon.
Beauty. There is a hole, hey? Hit this one.
To not give her this, but just gotta make it.
Okay.
We also don't want to just roll away.
Let's do that. Play in the double?
There with Flynn?
Yeah. Okay.
Intern double.
Facing three.
Play the double? Okay,
let's go.
Looks like you could play this either way, the double or hit shot rock and roll a little bit to the other and punch it over.
Sounds good.
If anything, I mean, it could be dead too, but it's not ever going down.
To be a little higher to be there.
Yeah.
Final stone here in the third. 1-0, Kleibrink leading.
Whoa,
Stefanie Lawton. From Saskatoon.
Yes!
Whoa!
Whoa!
It's real good.
Good shot.
For her single. Nice shot.
One red.
One red it is. It's the semifinal in women's play of these Canadian curling trials. And we're at the Metro Center in Halifax and on TSN.
Honey.
Next time, use the new JVC Averio. No tapes or discs. It's the world's first hard drive camcorder.
They say football is a game of inches. I wish we had inches. The Scott Tournament of Hearts, proud sponsor of women's curling for 25 years.
Y&M, a coworker recommended it.
All right, people, we have a problem. It's 4 o'clock and I still have no idea what I'm making for dinner. I need answers. Sally? Tim? Anybody?
M&M has tons of ideas, complete meals. I have fewer meetings at work now.
Okay, here's what I'm thinking. Single rope. Just until we clear that first vertical on the western wall. You're gonna freestyle across the seventh phase. I'll make the solo ascent to the second plateau. Check your safeties. We don't need to be heroes today.
Whatever, let's get it done by 5.
All right!
Feel like a pro with great Columbia gear. Get it at Sport Check, the power of sport.
This is the famous Budweiser beer. We know of no brand produced by any other brewer which costs so much to brew and age. Our exclusive Beechwood aging produces the taste, the smoothness, and the drinkability you'll find in no other beer at any price. Bright, crisp, clean. This is Budweiser. This is beer.
Take on winter with Stanfield's Polar Therm, the ultimate winter underwear. Enter Stanfield's Beat the Freeze contest, brought to you by OLN and TSN. You could win a trip to Sun Peak Resort in British Columbia, courtesy of CAA Travel, or a Stanfield's prize pack. Hit tsn.ca/OLN to enter, then test your skills for bonus entries. For every pair of Polar Therm underwear sold November 14th to December 11th, a donation will be made to Raising the Roof, a charity dedicated to long-term solutions to homelessness.
They're right there, okay.
All right. Next time, use the new JVC Averio. No tapes or discs. It's the world's first hard drive camcorder.
Our final game from these Canadian curling trials will be the men's semifinal tonight. You'll see it at 6:30 Eastern time. Jeff Stoughton against John Morris. And of course, Brad Dushan. Now, Ray, you said you would buy me a lobster dinner. I thought you'd go, this wasn't quite the lobster dinner that the bet. Remember the bet earlier?
Oh, I remember the bet, but I'm not sure I mentioned the word lobster. Oh.
I thought it was Tim Hortons all the way.
I thought it was a nice bowl of chili at Tim Hortons. Mark
this
Dacey bringing
good.
Us in a little red wine. Mark, of course,
do you
has
want
a
just play this? Yeah.
Couple of outlets here in Halifax.
Okay, let's go, Chelsea.
And you can't beat that Tim Horton chili.
Oh, the food there is great. We've been fortunate to have some of their products.
Horn.
Oh,
yep, control.
A thank you to the people.
Three.
At Tim Hortons, who have been working very, very hard here at the Metro Center for being so kind.
I'll just have a sip of my tea right now, if you don't mind.
Is it steeped?
It is. Very nice.
It's 1-1 as we go to the fourth, and it is Shannon Kleibrink playing the yellow stones that has the hammer.
This is Chan, your garden, it's steeped. It's from the ad.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
You don't know that? It's a fantastic ad.
Yeah. Where are you?
Stay close, guys.
Gonna tick here, yep.
Well, remember, these teams just played in round-robin play, and it was Shannon Kleibrink with two huge scores in that game, two three-enders.
Not bad.
Stay close.
Now she's gonna try and build something up here.
Glennis, who you mentioned, struggled a little bit in the early part of the week, curled great in that game.
She certainly did.
Nice come around. Christine, terrific addition to this team.
Five,
I don't
six.
Think Sherry's had a bad
Hope
game all week.
Whoa,
she needs the angle
seven.
Freeze here,
whoa,
though.
Whoa, let it work. Six. Whoa, five.
Okay, different yep. way, line.
Whoa,
good, guys.
Whoa. Yep. Five, hard. Hard,
right through it, guys.
Just for line.
Right to
Yes, you got it. Yes, you do. Come on. Hard, right up.
She really has played exceptionally well. Look at that.
A singular sensation.
Yeah. you used well, it. You
knew,
oh, Vic.
You knew it.
You were just waiting.
We knew you were going to, Vic. Oh. It was just... We can see the little smirk on your face.
You were running out of time. You thought you better fit it in.
Oh, you both said she's been playing so well. I thought, okay, now.
This is the my time.
This is my time. Just didn't break into song, that's all.
Oh, did we set you up.
More lines.
Seven.
More lines. Way more lines.
Seven on its own.
Okay, going around everything. Yep.
Seven on its own. We could be pretty deep.
We're deep.
Eight, nine.
Well, we're by.
We don't get curl.
Stay close.
It's way back.
Well, okay. Like through.
Yeah.
13-1. It's all right.
You know, it's amazing how many times we talk about leads setting up the ends, thirds really making it easier for the skip, taking the pressure off, and of course we
72.
See big skip shots.
I don't know, we too
but
much
this
weight
second,
if it's gonna move that much, but.
Sherry, this week has been such a key player for the Lawton team because of the high level of play. She's gotten them out of trouble, plus set up ends time after time. It just shows you that to any position, you can make such a contribution
to the
team.
As close to the nose as I can, right?
Yeah.
Like an 8, 9, 7, yeah.
9.
Well, the curl, okay.
What does she want then?
An 8.
Do you want an 8?
An 8, 9.
Okay.
Let's go, Sherry.
That's the weight indication. That would just be enough weight to push it to the back of the forefoot, 8 or 9. 9 being the eight back 8 foot area.
7!
Yeah, then.
Hard for line! Oh, that's the line. Hard line! 6!
No, we're on the front.
She got this started a little bit, I think.
Yeah.
Got it a little inside.
What
Really?
What do you want to do?
We jinxed
it?
Her.
Good.
Not
all bad, though.
Sorry.
And that redstone on the yellow one at the moment is going nowhere. You'd have to angle something into it.
You like that? You want to come around it? Here?
I don't like that. Don't like that. No. I don't think so. Look how tight it is.
Pretty tight.
Curtis can see the Jumbotron.
Not the
okay, well, no line.
Go
no
ahead,
line. Got
Glennis's
six,
number,
seven,
Sandy,
five, five,
Glennis
five, four. Whoa,
has
five.
Had that kind
line
of game.
Fitters,
we saw it
four.
Yesterday,
yep.
Too. And, you know, at times
hard
she looked
line.
Very good. She could
gotta
make
go.
The shot,
hard
then
line.
Struggled. She's
hard line.
Whatever her number's been like.
Hard
well, she's
hard.
Been up and down, Vic,
hard
so she
line.
Was 90% in her final game.
Hard.
Rather 86, but she had a 67 earlier, so you know, just a little up and down. And we'd mentioned the fact that Glennis has her baby here, which must be a terrific distraction. I mean, of course, she has to cope with that, but very difficult for her to leave at fifth end breaks to care for the baby.
She can put this out here. I don't know. Do you want to look?
I can see it.
I see it.
Do you?
Scary, you could catch it? A good chunk of that, but I just don't want to punch this out.
Yeah, I know.
I think you might be all right.
You have to decide as a team what your goal is. Are you still trying to force the opposition to one, in which case you wouldn't make a big play with big weights, you just move things around? Or do you want to possibly set up a steal point, in which case you might want to move the
yellows? Or else we could play this.
With big weight, but she might lose.
Talking about the run back.
This too. What do you like better?
Yeah, I don't mind that.
Okay.
Because if we peel that, what happens? We're trying to,
force.
But right now, her forefoot's pretty big.
I don't know about that.
It's not real big.
They're not convinced.
This will work in here.
What do you guys like?
But you just heard them talking about that goal, Vic. Are we trying to force or steal? And there's a big difference between those two goals and the shots you would play.
Yeah.
That's a hit that. Pretty much on an angle to get the. Oh.
Oh, for the pick? Yeah.
Is
oh,
that
no,
Chanel?
It's not, really.
It kind of is. That's not, it looks better here than it does on camera.
Yeah.
I just don't want to pick it across the two flies.
Like, that's pretty tough to do.
Thinner hay than thick?
Yeah, exactly. So,
I can't
like,
see much of it.
That would be pretty hard to do to pick it that
right,
way,
now
right?
Now it's a good force because our forefoot's pretty small, but.
Yeah. I think let's try it.
Okay. I can only see like half, so.
Okay. Here would be great.
It's not doing much angle though. It's pretty much just hitting it right here, hey?
It's popping
no matter
this
what.
Up.
Yeah. It's hitting it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so, hey?
So that's what we need, right? It's popping it up a little
they
bit.
They did talk
know?
About running this
so you need
back
pretty good
as well.
Weight.
Go hard on this one, I guess, hey?
Yeah, you need pretty good weight.
Hit 3/4 of that rock.
Hit what they can see.
You guys like this? It looks better down there.
Yeah. You think so?
No.
In this hole between the center?
No.
Come on.
Like, firm to peel.
Okay. Peel weight. And they have the capabilities, this team. Both these teams of throwing the up weight. Especially Amy and Shannon and
Yep.
All the members of the Lawton team.
Bell, Singler.
Yes.
Angle it back.
Hard step, hard.
And they'll squeeze the Kleibrink stone to the back of the 8 foot. Their own stone goes out the top.
Yeah, I wasn't crazy about that shot. I think it was clear that it was going to be tough and you were going to be punching your red one somewhere. I would have preferred just setting up angles again.
Same as what I threw coming this way that just rocked.
Yep.
Top 8.
Well, they got by the front rock by quite a bit, actually.
Lock
six.
Room.
Six.
Whoa, if you can.
Six. It looks a little
Whoa,
low.
Lot of bust.
Six.
Whoa, East room.
Of
barrel.
6-7.
Whoa,
six, seven. Six, seven. Seven.
Whoa.
8 even. It's really sliding.
No, it needs to dig.
It's too deep. Way too deep.
Ah. Yep.
Oh, we hear these time zones always talked about. Linda,
little town,
I guess
okay.
A few years ago, the first people used it was the Furby team.
And it's for the brushers to communicate the speed, Vic. So it's something new, but very clear communication can be received because of this.
Seven.
Three zones in front of the house, then every ring has a number with 7 being the button, and then you go 8, 9, and 10 to the back. 12, 11 sometimes you hear is just through for a tap shot.
No, still 9, 10.
This is Marlies Kastner.
We roll on top?
No.
Forget any of it?
No.
Marlies had a great chance there. She just either had too much ice or got a little wet. What a golden opportunity now for Amy Nixon to really close this end off.
Sorry, guys.
Because she made a mistake with her first one. That's too deep. She was on the button.
What a turnaround this end,
Ooh.
Though, with that one red stone having been in a great position. Lawton decided to go for the big shot. Instead
three,
of getting
four,
it
three,
correctly,
four,
punched
four, five,
the red
nine,
one out
three,
and now leaves Kleibrink a chance. Remember what I said in the game in round robin play? Kleibrink 2-3 she scored.
Three, four, still, yeah.
She's
four,
really
five,
setting
five.
It up here.
Whoa.
Amy Nixon.
Five. Whoa. Yep. Yep. Tuck a corner.
Good shot.
Good shot.
Third of a stone around, maybe closer to a half. July 3.
Nice too, but yeah, that's true. You guys like this?
I like it. I think it cut off her slam.
I like this.
Let's do our step. Watch it. Might curl lots here. So,
do you want to play the other turn or not?
I'll play the hit and roll on this one, trying to get in for a second shot in behind cover. That'll cut the end down to start. And
all
then
right,
see if they've got
way.
Something okay. more as far as getting into the button area with the last.
That's cool. Let's go, Steph.
Skip stones in the fourth.
Stefanie Lawton.
Whoa!
Yes!
Whoa. Yes! Yes!
Jump it over. Whoa. Jump it over and sit.
That's a great shot.
Yeah,
it really
is. Saver, that may be.
You know, you don't make that shot, boy, and they're going to tap that other one up and sit in front of it, and you're looking at nothing with your last rock. That's a
great
big shot.
Shot. Beauty.
And this was tricky. They had said they didn't really see this spot very much, Ray, but they seemed to pick up the ice pretty well.
What a good shot that is. Kleibrink is lying the one. She's got a chance to draw in to get two.
Yeah, can't tick on the one.
There's a little hole there. With this shot, she doesn't want to do anything with that front one. You can tap the front one up too, but you can't afford to open it up, so she'll try and get in. Second shot.
Like leaving that side the way it is over there?
Yeah.
You come in turn. Last one?
You could always do it with your last one, is what she said.
Even if we tick off that side red, that's not bad.
First one, I just don't know what else to do there.
Well, we could have covered it. Her foot was pretty small.
It was a good call. It's a good call.
That side was the only side she could get there. Yeah.
75?
We're still talking about the call we were mentioning about whether to protect or go for a big shot earlier when they bounce their own out.
Wait, yeah, whoa. Line only. Yes. Line only, whoa. Amy.
Whoa.
Line only. Clean, yep, tick.
They can yes. spill in yes. off the red if they need it.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Trying to find the hole.
Probably should have maybe kept on that to try and get the little rub. I mean, I know they were at first, but that was about the only chance for that one with it being a little heavy.
Sorry, I didn't realize we were that heavy, man.
When you're calling, how are you? It was only tick.
That's 10, Mama.
Looks pretty good.
Yep. Now, going out that far, do you think she just may have subconsciously given a little bit more?
You know, that's a good question, Victor, because you do, you know, I find I do anyway sometimes.
Sorry,
and on this surface you don't have to, but a lot of the games, club games and things you do, you sometimes you subconsciously do that.
And the other
that's
thing,
good
Vic,
question.
They also mentioned the little wick, so sometimes that adds that. Oh, I've got that if I'm a little heavy.
She actually said it in the hack.
She did, yeah.
Line.
Need to
line
go up
line.
Yet.
Room.
Line.
Five.
Room.
Where?
Five,
seven.
Six, seven.
Whoa,
seven.
Line.
Where? Yep.
Yep.
Seven.
Yes. Yes.
Five. Once again.
Oh,
find the hole.
Yes.
Are they going to play
yes.
the little wick? Oh. No.
Don't set up the double.
That's fine. Sorry. So close. Oh, good throw. Sorry, guys. Good throw.
They were closer to playing that.
Sorry, Merlise, I thought.
They brushed for it all the way. They could see it was staying out, so they were brushing now to get the little wick, to get the little rub.
That's all right.
Just curled at the end. So a big chance for a deuce.
The same weight, or is it?
Team
no,
from Alberta?
That was a 65. You need a 75 for sure. Even an 80.
Shoot.
We didn't
suppose that would have been nice.
Do you like that shot again?
Oh, okay, sorry, I thought we were drawing.
No, this is good.
Still like a seven.
Amy's
got
to be
five.
Careful not to mention some of these things from the head here. You can talk about stuff before. Once the skip goes down to the other
can't
end.
Can't see as much as I thought. Well, just straight draw the forefoot.
You don't want to throw on the same path you just threw?
No, you can't see as much. This is pretty wide open. We just got to catch a piece of here.
Okay, whatever you like. I like it.
Just to draw to the forefoot. She was going to try and play the bump, but she's right. She can't see a lot of it. This is a draw. She just needs to nibble the forefoot.
They can have a draw, too, so you made a good one. So we'll get our juice next
time. We'll sweep it for you.
75 or 8.
Give Shannon credit for getting up and coming back down the ice, Linda. Resetting yourself.
In a 1-1 tie, final stone here in the fourth, Shannon Kleibrink.
Way out there.
Grab a piece of the four for a couple.
Line's good.
Line is
good.
Gotta
go for line.
No, it's okay, guys.
Hard, guys.
What a big turnaround in this end with that one hit and roll shot.
Wow.
Took it really away.
Just light out of her hand.
Oh, we're seeing missed opportunities on both sides. Let's meet these two teams. Three is throwing lead stones, Christine Keshen and Chelsea Bell. The seconds, Glennis Bacher and Sherry Singler. Throwing third stones, Amy Nixon and Marlise Kastner. And the skips, Shannon Kleibrink from the Calgary Winter Club and Stefanie Lawton out of the CN Curling Club in Saskatoon.
At True Value, we encourage kids to throw rocks at houses, and we even like to give them a little help. We're proud to be the official hardware supplier to curling's Season of Champions. Just like we're proud of our True Value paint, we test and retest right at our own factory. We guarantee every can at every store. True Value, around the corner from your house.
Hi, I'm Randy Furby. If your typical day is anything like mine, I recommend new Strauss Vitamind, a broad-spectrum dietary supplement for people with an active lifestyle. Strauss Vitamind is available at your local health product retailer.
Why M&M? Well, they're just so helpful.
Yeah.
You know, unlike some places.
Excuse me, can you help me?
I have to go ask someone.
At M&M, they suggest things. They're not afraid to help.
Well, they're just not afraid.
At 17, I went to prison for murder. By 19, I was penniless and heartbroken. I almost drowned at 20. Then I had my memory erased at 28. And by 29, I was in Neverland. My real life doesn't need any extra drama. That's why my card is American Express.
Soda, please.
Drambuie is crafted from a recipe kept secret since 1745. The secret taste of Drambuie.
I got a man to stick it out and make a home from rented house.
Freedom to play. Lacoste Essential, the new fragrance for men.
Honey.
Next time, use the new JVC Averio. Easy to use, ready to go, with over 10 hours of DVD quality recording time and no need for tapes or discs. You'll never miss a moment. JVC Averio, the world's first hard drive camcorder.
TSN is your home for NFL Sunday Night Football. This week, it's Detroit and Green Bay. Coverage begins with NFL Primetime, 7:30 Eastern Time. It's also available in TSN HD.
Yep. Yep. Whoa. Yep. Whoa.
Go the other way. Oh, we often talk about the opportunities and capitalizing on those opportunities, and Shannon Kleibrink did not do that. Stefanie Lawton, with a little mistake, left the opening. And then Amy Nixon comes up a little short. Nice hit and roll by Stefanie, but Shannon just couldn't get in on either of her two drops.
Yeah. Hard, right to it. All the way. Right to nose. Hard. Never stop. Hard. Super strong. Scared me. Chelsea.
Stone is away from the forefoot, so now the corner guard goes up into the free guard zone area.
Linda, you suggested this Lawton team
free, on its own.
Was maybe the more conservative, maybe more defensive. Have they
not
been as
way,
much,
guys.
Less so, more so?
Two.
Well, actually, I said that Shannon's team was also very defensive-minded, Vic, so I think this is great play by Stefanie. She's taking the conservative approach when the opponent's rock first coming into the house is in too deep, but in forefoot area. She wants to hit it, but after that, she puts up the corner guard. I really like her approach so far.
I'm gonna go here.
You can peel it.
I like that.
You
better.
Can go around it.
Yeah, I like that.
You can play a center guard. And going around it, you cannot be deep.
Four, three. Three.
Looks like a ton.
Three, four.
Where are you?
Three, four.
Four.
We're four.
Five.
Oh.
Six.
Nah, five.
Four, just four.
Wow,
had to be out of range.
Oh, 15-2. All right,
here we go.
Hit.
Weight was great. Just either too much ice or...
Did you get on that, Cassie?
She got wide.
Pardon?
What did you get on that?
87.
Let's do this.
Control is all right, too.
Okay.
When they saw it wasn't burying, the Kleibrink team tried to leave it outside the ring so a hit and roll would not be in the rings, but Sherry can get a little bite of the 12 foot with this shot.
Two.
Oh.
Please. Stay close.
Yep.
Yep.
Yes.
Whoa.
Yes.
Yes.
Hard.
Okay, we got the
throw. Okay, Sherry, good.
That's good.
Good throw.
Like this too. That's pretty good.
Just knows it.
Yeah, nose is fine. You heard Amy say.
Nine.
Whoa.
Easy one.
Trying to spock her.
Clean. Easy.
Whoa. Roll it hard, Amy. Roll it hard. Hard. Good shot.
Very nice shot.
Okay.
Do you want normal?
Yep.
Early in the end at second stone position, you can be looking for the hit and roll and not worry about getting the back one. There is a double if you want
Five.
It.
Shot, it makes that come around.
Yeah.
Very difficult, so Stephanie will hit it.
Okay, let's go.
Rightly so, try and roll into the rings.
Nose right here is good.
Yep, hard.
Whoa.
Nose is fine, she said.
Double?
No. That's good, nice shot.
Yep.
Same way, eh?
Top.
I'll beat you guys.
Amy Nixon. As we play in the fifth, 2-1 Kleibrink. And it is Lawton throwing the red stones.
Wait, panicked.
Hard line.
4, 5, 6.
Room.
Hard line.
6, 7.
Room.
7.
Whoa.
Trying to get there first. Yep. Trying to be at the top 8 foot.
No.
Top 4 foot area.
Seven.
Not deep.
Whoa.
Yo. 6, 6 now.
We're 7, Shannon.
A little bit. Tuck a corner. Whoa. Nice weight.
Just didn't break for her, you know, and we saw that this morning with that outturn there. It just doesn't finish
off
like it does everywhere else as well. It doesn't finish as well.
Yeah.
It's wide open.
Back four, wait. Yeah, a little more. Back four. Okay.
You need to tap it a little bit.
And that was perfect weight by Amy. It was a perfect weight, and it looks like she had the line all the way, and it just didn't break at the end.
This was their round robin meeting, Linda, and it was, of course, in the 17th and, for them, the 9th
yes, for
round robin draw for women.
Nine,
and it was a must win for Shannon Kleibrink.
Nine,
remember how Shannon started off round robin?
9-10!
Whoa! She was at 1-10.
Stay close!
1-3 at 1 point, and then really poured
11.
It on.
Is it tapping it through?
No.
Okay,
Shannon
back.
Was yeah, able in that game, as you saw, to generate lots of extra points, 2 threes,
okay.
And
sorry,
actually had more going other than the fact that Stefanie made an incredible
right
shot
control.
Through a port on one end, for example, to take away an end. So it was all Kleibrink in that game.
Well, in fairness to both Amy and Arlise, those two
like
rocks,
earlier.
Well, they, in that spot, Shannon, yeah, that's what
control,
she's saying. Listen.
Just even if we took a corner,
that spot great, is not breaking. And we saw that this morning too on our different sheet.
Did you like the double with the first one? I think we like leaving that
more
one there.
That's what makes this game so fantastic, so wonderful, is that there are little things on the ice surface that.
Firm control, yeah. 9.5.
And that
nine
makes
and
the
half.
Hits and rolls even more important. You can't draw there, you want to roll there.
Whoa!
Shannon Kleibrink.
No!
Whoa.
Hard, Chris.
Go, Chris.
And it had no idea.
Oh, it just didn't break. A little more extra weight, they will run straight, that's for sure.
I think so. She got it. What was that? Oh, plus a bit. An inch?
I think if we play back 8 again, it's not a big deal.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
It wasn't, because it's...
All right, Linda, how do you do this? If in fact it is, if there's just this little stretch, which is straight.
Yeah, it didn't move a whole bunch.
You're comfortable with that ice. Or you're comfortable with your weight. You cheat, you tighten up, or would you rather give on the weight side?
Well, first of all, Vic, overall, what will happen is they'll move the guard a little further out
or
over a bit so that they can use it in a different spot to come around. But once you come around, you have to play that spot. You do have to try and take a little risk and tighten the broom and see if you can get movement that way. You also have to be careful with the weight. You have to throw it so the brushers don't have to go on it early.
These are the kind of shots and spots of this. You can't jump on the brush. You want to. Gotta let it break a little bit early.
Oh no, hack!
I mean, that just is
just
staying
see,
there.
Just sitting right
take
there. Yeah, it's not.
Oh, no, forget it, guys. Don't touch. That's fun stuff.
Hey.
That's good.
Sorry, guys. It's fine.
Could be pretty hard to get around there.
Yeah.
That spot is tough. That's the only spot. We haven't seen many of those spots all week.
After seeing those three rocks in a row.
This is really interesting. Normally, we would see a team in this position really race to the come around, but for a couple of reasons, they can hit that rock, Vic, and get a roll, but they can also sit four off it.
That track's so bad,
I think what you do
if
normally, if they're just
it.
Having trouble getting any the rocks to break in
don't
here, they're running very straight.
Yeah. Nose is
and,
pretty good, Amy.
That would be the kind of the
play
you would make to lie two. But she feels maybe she can't get it in there, get it to make its move. So they're going to hit the outside stone and try and roll over. It will be behind the tee line, so Stephanie's going to have a draw of some nature.
She may actually just go for the nose hit and see if she can get a mistake.
Queen.
Yep.
From Stephanie
Queen.
Facing four.
Queen only.
Queen.
Yep.
Queen.
Queen only.
Whoa. Whoa. Queen's fine. Just clean.
Whoa.
Just clean.
Nose. You're right.
That's
just
good.
A nose hit.
Nice shot.
Let Stephanie draw.
Facing four. And a piece of the 4 foot is what she'll need.
Good job,
huh?
Never know, right?
Well, of course,
right? I mean, I like the hit and long roll over.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we just might leave her a bigger
leave
wall.
Her a big wall.
It was this way, she's got to get all the way around that. But she's, and it's like so straight there, Chris, that I don't think she has any backing, to tell you the truth.
Well, she has no backing in the draw,
let's
for
go,
sure.
Let's do it. Full four.
Yep.
Final stone here in five.
Should be good. Six.
2-1 Kleibrink.
Easy.
Semifinal. Women's play. Median curling trials on TSN.
Whoa.
Oh, boy.
Not curling.
And nothing yet. Bell.
Plenty. Curling now.
Plenty.
Not put a brush to it. Kasner calling line.
It should say.
Now it's all on its own.
Good shot, Steph.
And all on its own, it hangs on to the back of the four. A nervous smile. A single just the same. And we'll go to the break in a 2-2 tie. The winner moves on to the final.
Yeah, it's
and still alive
get there.
For the games in Torino.
The 2005 Tim Hortons Canadian Curling Trials on TSN are brought to you by Tim Hortons Limited Canister and Mug.
So are we really going to do this? Stop for coffee only at Tim Hortons.
All the way to BC.
Only Tim's?
All the way east.
Remember when you had to travel to find yourself? You had to stand at the edge to feel alive. Dreams were something you chased after. Nothing's changed. And yet, everything's changed. The newly designed Ford Explorer. The adventure never ends.
For centuries, the Strauss family harvested herbs throughout Europe. Practicing herbalists, they've been handing their recipes and processes down through the generations. Seventh generation herbalist Jim Strauss learned the craft at his grandmother's side, gathering and tasting herbs from the time he could walk. Today, the tradition continues with Jim's son, Peter. The Strauss Herb Company has over 50 unique herbal products available across Canada and around the world.
Over the years. Now we're giving it a softer name. Cottonelle is changing its name to Cashmere.
How are you doing? Oh, look, I got a great call. Great, just stay right there, okay?
All right.
next time, use the new JVC Averio. Easy to use, ready to go, with over 10 hours of DVD quality recording time and no need for tapes or discs.
Jen?
You'll never miss a moment. JVC Averio, the world's first hard drive camcorder.
Fifth end break, and we're tied 2-2. And let's take a look at what may be, in fact, the key shot brought to you by Cashmere. Now Cottonelle has an even softer name, Cashmere.
Well, let's look at some shots of the playoff teams during round robin play. Sherry Madaw, one of the best at drawing, but she was also number one overall because of this kind of shot. Look at this little hit and flip. Very nice.
Stefanie Lawton, she made a lot of great, great shots. Watch this little tap back versus Madaw. Great rushing all the way down. That's what got her here, this kind of shot making. They jump back on it and tap. There's a couple of points.
Shannon Kleibrink, one of our most defensive-minded skips. She made so many big shots. This is against Sherry Anderson in round robin. And look at this, picking a rock off the button.
Brilliant. That was some shot. And the reason she's out waiting is with shots. Watch this hit and roll versus Madaw. Fifth draw. This is why this young lady from BC is waiting for the winner of this game. Hit and roll to the top of the button. How good is that?
So the winner of this game moves on to Saturday's final against Kelowna's Kelly Scott, and you'll see it on the CBC, 1 Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific. Lots of Saskatchewan support here in Halifax.
Thunder, 120 decibels. Highway traffic, 70 decibels. Highway traffic inside a luxury sedan, 64 decibels. Inside the Ford F-150, 63. We keep thinking about tough because we want you to drive a Ford.
Purex Ultra, our thickest, softest Purex ever.
At True Value, we encourage kids to throw rocks at houses, and we even like to give them a little help. We're proud to be the official hardware supplier to curling's Season of Champions. Just like we're proud of our master mechanic tools, all hand tools have a lifetime guarantee on workmanship and material. Master Mechanic, your purchase of a lifetime. True Value, around the corner from your house.
Y&M? A coworker recommended it.
All right, people, we have a problem. It's 4 o'clock and I still have no idea what I'm making for dinner. I need answers. Sally? Tim? Anybody?
M&M has tons of ideas, complete meals. I have fewer meetings at work now.
Di Serrano Sour, Di Serrano Martini.
Di Serrano on the rocks.
Di Serrano on the rocks, coming up.
Di Serrano's warm and sensual taste makes you wish it would never end. Di Serrano, you can pass the pleasure around.
Right.
you go, honey.
Next time, use the new JVC Averio. Easy to use, ready to go. With over 10 hours of DVD quality recording time and no need for tapes or discs, you'll never miss a moment. JVC Averio, the world's first hard drive camcorder.
The 2005 Tim Hortons Canadian Curling Trials on TSN are brought to you in part by Scott Paper Limited, proud sponsor of curling for 25 years. By Ford, built for life in Canada. And by Strauss Herb Company, makers of the original Strauss Heart Drops, when only the best will do.
And on this Friday afternoon, we welcome you back to the Metro Center here in Halifax, our final day of coverage of these Canadian curling trials. This is the women's semifinal. It's tied 2-2. And let's check the numbers after five. They're brought to you by Tim Hortons and the Limited Mug and Canister, Linda.
It's a tie game. That means that every player is all important, but go down to the bottom to the last throwers, both of them at 65%, very low for both of these skips. If you were to look at the impact the two of them have had on this game, you have to give the save side the big impact to Stefanie Lawton. She's hit against three, hit and roll against three, and drawn against four in the last three ends. So although her numbers are low, Stefanie has made certainly the huge shots to keep her team in this game.
Absolutely, could have been over by now.
Okay, let's go, Chels.
That's why they pay those skips the big dollars.
Yeah, you keep saying that. I don't remember ever having that.
I've seen you win lots of money.
No, but the pay, Ray, the pay.
Well, bet for life.
Shannon Kleibrink, yes! Playing the Yellowstones, has six, the seven, hammer here in the six.
Seven.
The
line. Six. Needs to go pretty soon.
Chelsea slipped this.
Yep. Okay, if it needs it, only if it needs it.
Six, seven.
Whoa,
Christine, I should say, slipped this rock a little too deep.
Yeah, bring it
now. A chance
bring
for
it
Chelsea
out
to sit right on top of it.
Just to it, Walt.
Chelsea Bell right down on top.
Nice shot.
Put a little tap. Same way, it's probably good.
Same way as my first one.
Try to get the inside. Move it a bit.
Yeah.
Sherry Singler.
This, in my opinion, was what happened in the fourth end. They did not think through the angles, maybe, and tried a big weight shot when they could have just set up another angle.
The double peel and leave your shooter out there is not a bad shot at all. Shannon's got last rock in this hand, so. McGlynnis does not throw the big weight as often as Christine or Amy.
Yeah.
believe Kleibrink lying one, T-line 4 foot.
It didn't work out too badly. She was inside the shot that they called. Now, you notice what happened. Stefanie talked about the rocks being lined up a certain way, but remember they were frozen. Depending on where you hit the first one, the angle changed on the red going back. You have to be careful when you watch those frozen rocks and look at the lineup and see that it can be maneuvered a lot.
That's one of your favorite things, isn't it?
Well, it's just interesting how many people don't understand the exact angle of those shots.
Exactly.
Or what side you have to hit it on.
Right.
Whoa! Yes! Quick! Harder. Okay, that's good. Joel!
Looking for the little flip inside towards the center line. Good look at it.
9.5. Normal.
Yep.
Normal.
Yep. Woman.
9.5. Shannon.
It's normal.
Hey. And jam at the back. Lose the shooter two. And so it is Lawton without the hammer. Line three.
Yeah, it's lying three. You've got a slightly staggered guard to draw around to the top of the forefoot. Big trouble for Shannon.
We saw the outturn going the other way run a little straight, and it seems to me that the intern coming this way also runs a little straight.
Takes a long time to break and needs that less weight to do it.
Yeah, we saw two draws or three draws down there, remember, through the hole that really didn't make a big move.
Line three,
with any extra weight, which goodness drew there,
normal
hitting weight,
Whoa.
It just didn't move at all.
7-8.
Whoa.
What?
Got a curl. It's not moving yet.
7-8.
Starting to come, but it's still out there. Still 7-8?
7.
6-7.
6-7.
That's not very
Whoa. Okay. Nice weight.
Nice. And the interesting thing is, Ray, we've talked a couple of times, Vic even mentioned it, why don't they cut down the ice? I really think that was one of those times you had to take a little chance because it is setting up well.
Back
you didn't have a huge risk by trying to cut down the ice a little bit.
You just can't set these back at all. You have to throw them clean.
Hack!
No.
Whoa.
Hack!
No.
Whoa.
Never. No.
Amy Nixon.
No.
Close. Yep. Yep. Hard. Hard. Hard.
This is plan B.
It's good.
We're 1-2.
Okay.
We are? Okay. Sorry, Diana. Do you want the same draw?
Yep.
Okay. Let's go, girl.
You like the call to ignore that stone?
Well, they can get in behind. She's hoping that she'll get it to break a little bit, get in behind. He has to be careful. Is there double on the other side, you think, Lou?
6-7.
Got enough room to get by the top red one?
It's close.
7. Lots of room.
Whoa.
7. Stay close.
On its own. 7.
7.
Lots of room.
8.
Whoa.
Now, the other interesting part of this, when it goes a little straighter, Vic, it also slides more easily, and they're also not pulling back the weight, because that's twice. Two rocks in a row that were overthrown.
Oh, 67, actually, I guess.
This is the opportunity now to get right on top of this. You better make it now, though.
We'll see if Amy learned from that last throw.
Yep, gotta go. 4. Looks light. Where are you? 4-3-4.
Three.
Well, 3-4 would be top of the house.
Hard. 4-5 now. Harbin.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Well, they're in this slide path. I'm not sure the brushers are even aware of how fast this is sliding.
Right to it. Yep, because now we have no line. Oh, you are. Okay.
Wow.
It's killing me, man.
Sorry.
But it's killing me. Lots of room to curl.
A little more pressure, you can tell. Mm-hmm. She's talking about the early brushing that they did.
Now, they have stopwatches, so I mean, I would think that the split would have told them something. That's why they jumped it, no?
But that's just the really fast spot, Vic, because it's a little straighter, as Ray has pointed out, it's sliding, and you have to realize you can't use the watch that you used on the one side of the sheet for the other side. You have to make that adjustment.
Room!
Eight!
Whoa. No!
Room! Seven, eight!
Whoa!
No.
Now, if it runs
eight.
Like the last
Whoa.
Couple, it,
no, no.
It shouldn't curl very
Whoa.
Much here. She needs it to come work
coming
a little
down,
bit
plus.
Now.
Are we Where? Coming down?
Eight.
Starting to
right
come
to
a
it.
Bit.
Right to it. Line's perfect. Yep. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Whoa. Seven, eight.
Whoa.
It's eight.
Whoa.
Eight.
Whoa. It's eight.
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 Good shot.
Good shot.
Lovely shot.
Very nice.
Yeah, Shannon Kleibrink, though, yeah. The story is that, in fact, you know, she started off so badly, 1-3, and then made this really great finish, and
take to the guard
beat
if
both
can.
Lawton yeah, and the Daw yep. in round robin.
Keen here, though, eh?
Yep. Yeah.
One of these.
Mm. Tight to the guard and bump it a bit.
Awesome.
We gotta be, I don't think we can get shot, but we can at least move the yellow, like the red, out the back and leave ours frozen on it.
Okay.
She's playing it very tight to the guard.
She's shot now.
Straight or pardon? Getting a little straighter.
Shortened up the ice.
Yeah.
I didn't look at the double peel. Oh no, this might be okay. If I can get it going by the guard, I think we might be able to
yeah.
get in there. It's pretty keen on this side, eh guys? You guys thought that was lighter than it was? Okay. Gotta be there though, we gotta be
Well,
there.
She realizes that now, Linda. I mean, she knows what the ice is like there.
Yeah, they figured it out. Pressures as well.
Yep. Seven on its own!
Ten!
Nine!
Yep.
Hard!
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 Yep. Well, I'd be
Hard!
Careful here.
Struggle to get it by this guard. Have to hurry, hurry, hurry. They got it by. Now an inside flip.
She had no idea she could get past the nose with that.
Good call by Amy. I thought it might run straight and she was yelling sweep, but she was right on. Great call and great throw by Shannon. They just get it by. It does break a little bit. Look at it go there. Kind of got on the inside of that straight spot and then out a little further and it won't do that.
It goes hard at the end.
Yeah. Let's try to put one on top there.
Now when you look
let's
at
go, Steph, let's go.
Stefanie Lawton and how she got to this final three, she got off to that great start and then slipped with her last two losses. She could have very easily
Where?
Clinched early
Seven,
and then had to win the
close,
tiebreaker over Madaw.
Close line if it's
close.
Yes!
Whoa!
Yes!
Six.
Yes!
Hard!
One more time. It's just
Five,
busting
whoa,
towards
six,
this guard, too.
Six,
but
six,
they don't flirt with it quite as much.
Six, seven, right down, right
now
down, right
into
down.
The pocket.
Shot,
very nice to close it off. Or as whole they hope.
Pretty sure.
Yep. Nope.
Got no shot.
If you talk about the perfect force, that would be it.
At least we got
not enough button left, Vic.
No, there's no, nothing there.
I can take it, Glennis.
Huh? Didn't look like we were getting one.
So nothing left for Shannon Kleibrink but to throw it through. She made a beauty with her first, skinnied the guard, and then Stefanie Lawton closed it off with a nice shot of her own. Through six in this women's semifinal of the Canadian curling trials. Kleibrink has a 3-2 lead.
So are we really gonna do this? Stop for coffee only Tim Hortons.
All the way to BC.
Only Tim's?
All the way east.
Beck, nobody's done this before.
My friends and I have been going to the same video store for years, and they are still charging us these crazy late fees. So I don't know, the second I heard that Blockbuster was gonna give me a little more time, I was like, see ya, out of here, gone. It's been great. We're renting movies like crazy now. It's awesome.
Blockbuster makes renting better than ever. And with more copies, you're sure to get the movies you want and the time to enjoy them. See participating stores for complete details.
At 17, I went to prison for murder. By 19, I was penniless and heartbroken. I almost drowned at 20. Then I had my memory erased at 28. And by 29, I was in Neverland. My real life doesn't need any extra drama. That's why my card is American Express.
This SportsCenter update is brought to you by Icy Hot, dual-action, hard-working pain relief for joints and muscles.
Back to the Tim Hortons Canadian Curling Trials in a moment here on TSN. Rod Smith in the newsroom looking ahead to an earlier edition of SportsCenter at 6 Eastern time. It has been circled on the calendar for a while. The Ottawa Senators in Vancouver to face the Canucks. The Sens lead the league with a 21-4 record. The Canucks awesome at home at 12-1 at GM Place. Farhan Lalji will set it up on SportsCenter. Meanwhile, Team Canada's executives are in Philadelphia today. They'll discuss final roster spots for the Olympic team. Bob McKenzie, our insider, will have the details on SportsCenter. And the draw for the World Cup goes this afternoon in Germany. We'll have all the results of that on the early edition of SportsCenter as well. And some NFL 2 for you with our insider, John Clayton, dropping by to talk about the difficult situation with the Buffalo Bills. That's on SportsCenter as we go back to Halifax.
Of course, we're all back with you to wrap up our coverage of these Canadian curling trials this evening at 6:30 Eastern. And we'll have the men's semifinal. Jeff Stoughton out of the Charles Wood in Winnipeg against John Morris from the Calgary Winter Club. The winner to go on to Sunday's final against Brad Gushue from the St. John's Curling Club. Newfoundland and Labrador. Kathy's with Brad.
Brad, nice to sit back and watch for the day. What are you doing to kind of feel like you're still in this?
Really nothing. We're just trying to relax and, you know, we took some advice from some of the other teams that have been in this position before and just try and not think about it as much as possible and relax, and we're going to get a chance to practice today, and once we get out there and throw, then we're going to know we're back in the competition, I guess.
Is your intent to watch the game tonight?
Not very intensely. We might be around. We're going to do the Sander Schmirler thing in the fifth end. And other than that, maybe watch a couple ends, but we're not going to be sitting down focusing or trying to scout out the game or anything like that.
We look forward to seeing you tomorrow.
Thank you.
And we wish him good luck in the two teams tonight. 3-2, Kleibrink.
Still three. Well, we're curling then.
Great last shot by Stefanie Lawton to close it off. Well, first a good shot by Kleibrink to flirt with that guard to get it in, and then Lawton to close it off.
That's an understatement. It was a great shot by Kleibrink. She was in a little bit of trouble there.
Wonderful shot then. Yeah.
That's better.
That's it.
Wunderbar.
Wunderbar. Yes, it was. It was. Now, what do you think of, just curious, what do you think of Gushue's thought there that they're not going to watch the game? What did you do in those situations? Did you watch?
No. And actually, it's interesting because you get a lot of different opinions because it's the same sheet of ice. Some people like to watch, and some others say, Vic, it's very tiring to watch somebody else play. Oh, just fine.
How come you didn't ask me that?
Well, I know you like to watch.
Well, no, but I mean, I just never been in that position.
Kathy, you've been there, haven't you?
Well, I have, even just last year, and I really agree with what Brad's idea is. We watched a little bit, and I think it's good just to make sure that the ice is staying the same. Of course, he will practice tonight, as he said. But the last thing you want to do, Vic, is watch two teams that absolutely floor you with amazing shot making. It starts to make you more nervous than you really should be.
Thing with Ray is he heckles. Sits front row and heckles.
Yeah, that's right. You bum.
That's right. You can't make that draw.
Nice roll. Seen some great shot making today by both teams. This is truly a playoff game. You can you can tell the tension and of course the level of play is great.
Yep, just forward.
Yeah, then.
Hard. Hard.
Sherry Singler. The Lawton team playing the Red Stones does have the hammer. Huge scrub. Get it by. Wonderful.
That's great curling. You know, Linda mentioned it's the first team that kind of makes the mistake. Linda's already mentioned that Stefanie Lawton has drawn against three and she's hit and rolled against three. And so she's made some huge shots to make sure she stayed in this game. Shannon there we saw who was in trouble make a great come around.
Same
so
way.
The first team that kind of fumbles the ball, you know, the first mistake. And if you take advantage of it.
I got it. Hard jump. Got a girl.
Nice curling. We've seen great curling here.
And nobody so far has been able to get that extra point, that deuce. It was something that during round robin play, Stefanie Lawton was quite good at. Shannon Kleibrink had fewer opportunities.
Just there.
Was really good as far as Kleibrink goes, is limiting the opponent, so her scores were slightly lower. But so far, neither skip's been able to get that extra point.
I think in four, Shannon had a draw for an extra point.
She did.
She just missed that. You at the time said that could be costly, or maybe it was Vic. It was a low voice, so it was your Vic. I can only remember back three ends. Here's the run back.
In that straight spot.
Yeah, that spot that we...
That's good.
We mentioned earlier just about how the some people are suggesting it's a changing of the guard, and there's David Netto and Randy Furby. They're here and still here and being acknowledged as they're up on the Jumbotron. Wonderful Canadian champions, four Canadian titles in the last 5 years, but came
two,
here
three, two, three,
and
two.
As can
we're
happen,
side, we're, on the
we're
side.
Flat.
Yeah,
they were.
Off the can, guys.
Can. Got a curl.
Lots of rotation.
Three.
Needs
just
to curl.
Got to go hard at the end.
Two, three. This should curl, Linda. This should close big time.
Hard, guys! Hard! Come on! All you can! Hard!
Oh, left the corner.
And if you make it, especially if you make it with just to control, quiet control weight, you can get the roll behind the corner guard.
Yeah, right there.
So that's the bad side to leave open.
Do you think?
The only drawback to this is it does run really straight with his outturn.
It runs a little bit here, though, right?
Yeah, I know.
You don't have to remove it. You have to just push it out into the open and keep the shooter around. So you don't really need that much weight to just maneuver it.
Okay, board. And if you touch the guard, that's okay. Okay.
Okay, girl. Board weight. Let's nail it.
Board weight. Yep, two. Yep, whoa.
Back it off.
False. Off.
No.
Whoa.
No.
Sit. Good shot.
That's a good one, Marley.
It's a very nice shot, but I would have played it with a little
quieter.
Less weight.
I agree. Just played it quieter. That's a nice shot, but to get that little roll, was it actually a nice opportunity to get it? You know it's not going to pull and crash on that guard for you. If you just play it quietly, you can get the little roll behind the corner.
And it's very easy to say sitting up here. I understand the pressure of seeing an opponent's rock in that position and wanting to get rid of it. Unfortunately, you let Amy now try to get in there even better.
Yeah, we're good. 6-7. Six. Here.
This will break. This will come.
No, you don't have to. Lots of room.
No.
Don't touch it. Oh.
It's too deep.
Okay.
14-3.
You want that to the top of the forefoot.
I could just throw two rocks higher, we'd be bowling.
Gotta bump it a little bit.
All right, girl.
And nine. Okay.
Let's go. Is that icing me for nine?
Yeah.
Okay.
trying to throw weight to get to the back 8 foot, which will tap the rock a little bit and leave a little more 4 foot area to try and get another stone into, hopefully later.
No.
This will come.
Right on top, though. Whoa.
It's way outside now, but it should break.
For sure, to it.
Here it comes.
Hard, girls, hard! Quick! Hard! Hard!
Marlene Kasner, wow. Right up on top.
Well, that's light. You needed to be shot on that one.
Yeah, yeah, I had to move it just a little bit.
Running pretty straight there.
Yeah. I really cranked my guard, eh? Yeah, that's okay. We don't have to get to where you did.
Yep, absolutely.
Yellow is still shot, covering the pin.
No. I think just even with the other one.
You'd like to get this around here and into this area a little bit so that it takes away this run back.
95. And on lots of sheets of ice, you could look at tapping that yellow one that is shot rock using the other turn, but I'm not sure how easy that would be on this particular sheet of ice.
Yeah, that's a good point, and the outturn just isn't coming, is it?
Over curling,
two.
You want to try and get behind it a little bit. I know it's the opposite.
Not there yet.
If you can.
Just level with it.
No.
Hit it.
Oh, I don't think you want to hit it.
Okay.
Well, maybe if you curl too much for her, maybe. It will break there, so she may be able to touch her own now.
Curl at all, and that went crazy.
So we'll just off the nose.
I'm thinking this way. Can't hurt it.
I don't think so, hey? Could leave two of theirs in the house, but they if you come to here, but they won't be on the button. Okay. The only bad thing about that is you're leaving one right in front. The nose, you pretty much are too anyhow, so
I am too.
Okay. So where do we want to hit it? Right here?
That'll be fairly firm, hey?
To get the seven going straight back, hey?
You want it going straight back or no?
Oh, pretty much on the six, yep. Okay.
Double peel.
Not quite straight back, but.
Drive the yellow back. Onto the red if possible.
As we look at the board, it's all been singles, 3-2. Kleibrink leading. Lawton with the hammer here in seven. Is this all about opening it up for her final stone? Because it would seem to me you could try and come around either side.
Not the outturn, you can't.
If you tried, Vic, and didn't make it, you may not see anything, any sniff of the 4 foot. She's trying to make sure she's got something on her last.
And that outturn is a straight side, isn't it?
Yeah, it just isn't going to come.
Hard! Whoa! 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 It's
close.
Look at this.
Very close.
Wow-wee. What a shot.
Very nice. Why they're here.
A little more weight and I cut it out. If I had more, hit the same spot. Or else.
Well, I was thinking if we just moved it 2 inches, would be the best.
Yeah, exactly.
Start again and we don't have a shot for two, though. So.
No. I think we're in a run spot here. I kind of like rolling right in front of it. If she makes the hit, she has to. Roll in. If it's going further, it can go right behind the corner too, as long as we stick.
Shannon just wants to make sure she forces her to take one.
Nine and a half.
Final stone, Shannon Kleibrink.
Yes. Yes.
You know, Ray, she talked about a run here, but this is past the run.
Keshen and Bakker, very, very, very hard on the brush.
It's a great shot. There's no problem with that, but I don't think that's a spot that is as straight as if you move over a little bit into the forefoot.
That was closer to the center line, but it ran pretty true down there. It did. She certainly wasn't outside when she threw it. But.
Didn't matter. Even if we ticked it, I didn't care.
Well, as long as we stay there.
So Stefanie Lawton. will face two of their last.
She's faced a lot of stones with her last stone, and she's made them all. And she needs to make this. You don't want to give away a steal.
You were keeping count with her. How many has she faced?
The only one she hasn't faced a tough shot in is two, when it was a wide open end.
Clean, two. Clean.
Whoa.
Clean is fine. Yes!
This looks pretty good.
Yes!
Whoa!
Perfect.
Good shot.
Sure is. One red. So back and forth we go.
Very nice weight. Good
3-3 after seven.
The federal government tells us that Ottawa has billions of dollars in extra cash.
Well, they do. And it's because the Liberals have been overtaxing Canadians for 12 long years.
Here's Joan.
How about a tax cut that doesn't disappear after the election?
Working Canadians do need a tax cut that they can really see, a tax cut that they can count on. That's why I'll cut the GST from 7 to 6 to 5%.
Stand up for Canada.
Want to get out there this winter and stay out longer? Then you want to be in Polar Therm, the ultimate performance underwear from Stanfields. Right.
Perfect. There you go, honey.
Next time, use the new JVC Averio. No tapes or discs. It's the world's first hard drive camcorder.
Why not speak up when everyone is listening? On Monday, January 23rd, vote.
All the way from the craftsmanship to the perfect pour. All the way from its introduction to becoming the number one light beer in the world. All the way from an exacting brewing process to the easy drinking taste. All the way from the line to inside the club. All the way from the brewmaster to the bartender. When it goes down this smooth, make it a Bud Light. Smooth all the way.
They say football is a game of inches. I wish we had inches.
The Scott Tournament of Hearts, proud sponsor of women's curling for 25 years.
Why M&M? Well, they're just so helpful.
Yeah.
You know, unlike some places.
Excuse me, can you help me?
I have to go ask someone.
At M&M, they suggest things. They're not afraid to help.
Well, they're just not afraid.
Tis the season for giving, as a young boy needs the gift of a new heart, and Alex needs the gift of help and compassion from his friends. Don't miss a new episode of Grey's Anatomy, Sunday on CTV.
Mine's nice.
Feels pretty good.
Low time.
Well, a short center guard by Stephanie Lawton.
Yeah,
we gotta go.
And now they'll come around.
Mine's perfect. Well, if you can, keen spot.
Oh, then. No.
You don't want this deep now.
Sit. Good, Chris. Atta girl.
I got 87, buddy.
Nice, come around. Christine. Now you want to glue this on the face. Chelsea Bell.
Six.
Room.
Five.
Just a six, guys. Room. No, 6-7. Whoa, then.
six,
whoa,
five,
whoa,
five, six.
Whoa, it's got a curl, Sherry.
It's six.
It's
for
one
sure.
of those games we're waiting
Maybe
and
seven.
Waiting. And nobody's been able to capitalize.
No,
we've had some really
oh,
nice shots, but Ray, almost all of them have been saved.
Yep.
Not
yep.
the setup
yep.
shots.
Well,
that's
it's just two teams
good
are
shot.
Playing well.
Playing
I mean,
well.
They're not making that mistake I talked about.
Although little mistakes too, but not by these two. Great numbers for the two leads.
The player comparisons brought to you by Alexander Keith's. Those who like it a lot.
But last in, Marlies well, just not nice. Tapping that well, rock. Just like
same,
inches
Jen.
Is what it's
yeah,
mattered so
it.
Far. Whoa. Has to have been so precise.
Going around it.
Whoa.
You can go around if you can.
Line's
late.
Good. Line's really good, guys.
It's not
just
great.
Needs to die. Where are you?
Right to it.
No bounce.
Bouncing it.
No bounce.
Tapping.
Yep.
You're like doing the corner thing again?
But really, the bigger saves,
yeah.
if we can call them that, the save shots,
too.
Have to be Lawton.
Absolutely.
Like this way.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
She's made some incredible shots. Okay.
The hit and roll to lie the second shot in that particular end, I believe it was the
it was four.
Fourth end. Yeah,
right.
That was a huge shot. Perfect roll.
Room.
Because she
four.
Was in trouble there.
Very much.
Fourth great.
How's the line?
Yep.
Four.
We've got lots
no,
of roll.
Whoa, whoa. Four, five.
Whoa, gotta move.
Five, five.
It's not curling
five,
yet.
Six. Five.
So five.
Four.
Gotta
five.
Curl more.
Five.
More.
This is as good as it gets.
Okay,
folks.
That's good.
Well, she was all week, number one, and that Sherry on the left, 80%, and Glennis struggling a little bit in this game, especially with the draws. Now, remember, it has been both the thrower and the brushers struggling a little bit with the draws today. Just
back
a little bit fast in the spots that are a little bit straighter, and they didn't pick it up and really until the last end.
Yep.
Back forward.
It's good.
Hard line. Whoa. Hard line. Really hard line. Hard
seven.
Line. Where are you?
Seven, eight.
Whoa.
Seven. Eight.
Hold it.
Yep.
Eight. Yep. Hard.
Hard.
Atta girl.
Good shot.
Yeah, Shannon trying to get some different angles out there. Stephanie's going to have to be careful.
Ours is sitting really good right now.
Not. I think if they know that,
it
yeah,
not?
But it's going.
Do you want to get rid of this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't mind that.
Kleibrink has the hammer.
It's not bad. We'll be corner for
she's the yellow stone.
You gotta be careful.
I don't know if
yeah.
this is doing too much, really.
Can we nose that? Top that? Yeah, if you come to the inside.
Yeah.
I just
okay. You gotta come to the nose, though.
Yeah, I think we're.
Well,
hack or board?
Hack.
Hack.
Just hack, Sherry.
I just want to tell you how much I have. Put your broom down.
All plus?
No. Just there.
Okay.
As much as the nose as you can get, you can still get it out.
Are we just gonna
even if you hit it on
that?
This side. No. Well,
hack.
This
okay.
is fine,
I think
too.
We got to okay. move three
much
rocks
to the
okay,
nose
girls.
As you can get. Hack weight.
That's yep, cool. that's clear.
Okay.
Hack. This looks good.
If you play another draw into the 4 foot area, you have to be careful. The red one at the
just
moment's
up.
In a great spot
up.
In front of the yellow.
Yep.
You
yep.
don't want to set
yep.
up an overlap that might mean they can double you out.
Bell and Kasner. Huge brush if they can sneak it by, and they can't.
Okay, that's not bad.
It's okay, Sherry.
What to do?
Yeah, I mean, it's a very interesting yeah. line of stones yeah. with the reds not in a bad spot. Yes, one yellow can get in further. That's the one behind the series, yellow, red, yellow. But then it would just be removed on the next shot.
Those two reds are in pretty nice spots.
Kleibrink playing the yellow, does have the hammer here in the eighth.
I think you got to rearrange the line somehow, Linda.
How are we going to deal with that one in the middle?
I think we tap to lay two and flop in front and see. What are you going to do?
Yeah.
And then we'll have red ones here.
Yeah, it should stay so that this yellow is still on an angle going that way. Like, I'm concerned about where
he'll
be able to run this red, right?
Well, can we just do that?
Yeah, as long as I don't, as long as this one doesn't end up on this side so that she's just got the straight run.
Well, at least then we'll have two here though, Shannon. It's early enough in the end, but even if she does do that, we've got two here right in the front, eh?
Yeah, I like it.
I think, eh?
That's because of my question.
I think we have to.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Is it your shot still? Yeah.
Moving this one here and sitting there onto this one and just touching this one back.
To hopefully lie too.
Remember, it is only second stones, so they're talking about the setup shots, leaving the shooter and the other yellow in a position
like
that
more.
They can use,
and
not leaving the
nine.
Red in a good spot.
Yep.
Eight.
Whoa, 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 needs to curl. No, needs to curl.
She's looking for the little flip two.
Okay.
I don't know if they were concerned, I guess, about that red stone top 4 foot. Did she protect that? Did she take that away from her?
She wanted to just get a little more curl out of the rock so that you're right, Vic. So the top yellow went over to the center line.
Then
yeah.
We're gonna pretty much
not much
sit
of
there.
A hole, is there?
Yeah, there's a hole.
Yep.
Is there enough to tap
with weight?
Not a lot to choose between the two thirds. Amy Nixon with the slight edge at the moment.
Come
and
here.
Amy with the better draws, Marlies with the better hits.
She calls her sister down, Stefanie.
Yeah, because I'm hitting it here, hey? Yeah. Do you want to play it with hit weight, or do you want to play it with just tap? Like, I'd hate
I think
to...
I'm going to overcurl it with tap, Steph.
Okay. So you need to play it with hit weight, then? Into there?
Can you kind of play it so we just get the hit...
Roll behind? Yeah, that's what we'll have to do. Because these are
with
too
which
tight.
Which turn do you think?
I think I have to play the intern at it.
The intern, that's what I'm thinking.
Yep.
There's
if
also
I hit
this too. There's also that too.
You gotta be careful.
Yeah, we don't want to jiggle those around.
Right?
But I'd rather hit this than that, I think.
Well, if you hit that, you're probably gonna hit that.
Yeah, that's true. Let's hit this.
That's true.
Okay, let's make it.
That's there, totally. Just make sure I hit it here.
Yeah.
And roll.
Okay. Let's go. Firm. Marlies, firm.
Yep. Is it curling enough to get the double, or is it just rolling on top? It's okay if it just rolls on top.
It's probably rolling on top.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, firm.
Let's do this, girl.
She's going to catch the corner of it.
Just through the hole.
No.
A tough little port to get through.
Move way up this line.
Close.
Laying the intern. This will work a bit. This will come. It needs to come right now.
Right in the line. Got it through. All on its own. Yellow is still shot. That belongs to Kleibrink.
That's a great shot through the hole, though. Look at that.
Good shot. Good shot. Way to go.
Not sweep.
Way to not sweep. Yeah, we're happy that we got by that. It's great.
Shannon was looking to see if that was lined up.
You can bump this behind the tee.
Yeah, so I knew something about that angle.
Right on the nose here.
Back eight.
Back 12.
Okay.
Moving three rocks. You can't leave it beside it.
Yep.
Even a little bit more.
Yep.
Almost hack.
Close to hack.
Hack weight. Remove that yellowstone in behind the two. Remove the redstone in behind the two yellows.
Not entirely sure it goes by ours.
You gotta do something there, though.
You gotta do something about it, though, because it's a bad angle, I think.
I think we better call time.
Kleibrink has called her first timeout, each team given two, as well as the 73 minutes to play their game.
I'm not entirely sure that that goes by ours, depending on the angle we hit it. No, I know.
They're not
any
frozen.
Way to get at that?
Two stones are not frozen, are they? No.
No.
I'm wondering, will the red catch the red? Can we do that?
No.
Are you sure?
I think it's like lined on the corner of the two. How would we have to hit it to catch the two? To catch the red, I don't know.
How do you have to hit it to catch the red?
What happens if you hit the top rock very high?
Hit it over here?
No,
high.
Here? Really high.
Shoot it across the yellow and bring the yellow in. Now, there is a risk that you'll put it on the yellow, but at least everything up here is going to be yellow, right? If we start playing guards, they've got ways to get us off the button with a bunch of red rocks in there. So that red one, number three, needs to go somewhere. And if we're going to throw at it, we might as well throw good weight at it and take a chance.
Okay.
That's Daryl Nixon, the coach of this Kleibrink team out of Calgary. What do you think of his thought, Linda?
Well, I don't mind the thought of playing weight at it. If it doesn't work, you spill a lot of rocks and hopefully leave yellows in position.
This is a pivotal end, though. This
Thermal
is
up.
The eighth end. Amy can throw weight. She's got that capability.
That actually catch that yellow that's sitting on the tee line in the 4 foot.
Are we ever wrong?
There's Daryl.
Well, not if you're going to hit it that thin, though.
Their yellow's actually
thin. And they hit it on the outside.
Just all. Do you like kind of freezing on this? Freeze
yeah.
to tap. Pardon?
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, I really like that.
Can't play this game at this level without knowing the angles, can you?
Try to get it a little bit to the inside if we can.
Within what? Last 10 years or so? Last of the three guard, the three rock rule, three guard zone?
Is that a lot of ice?
There are more rocks in play, right, Vic? More come arounds on the centerline rocks and more angles set up that way.
He's playing the freeze.
Shot stone without the hammer.
Great weight.
Nice.
The only difficulty is we're on third stones and they are bringing the rocks in now rather than guarding, and that means that
same weight's good.
It's in a good spot, but there will be a shooter left out after this hit.
Okay.
Bye.
Good.
Bye. Getting there.
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah, I'll run straight, hey?
Yeah, firm weight.
That won't curl it firm, will it?
Amy's rock rolled a little bit too far because now Stefanie can make a play, get a double, or roll. She's got lots of options without risk of hitting that red stone.
Pardon?
Yeah, she had to hit that on the nose if she could.
Like, you have to hit it here.
I have to roll a long ways, right? I have to roll quite a ways.
If you only have to get it to here, though.
Okay.
A little bit farther, right out would be best, though.
Okay, no, that's good.
Firm? You could play it this way, but I don't really like that.
No,
I like
I don't
getting
either.
Right here. If you do that and just drown that, that's fine too.
Normal's good.
Okay.
Just need to retouch it, eh?
What are we doing?
She plays this, doesn't she?
Tap. We're going here.
Roll off it, isn't she? Like the back.
She's trying to squirt a six in there, maybe. The back she's hitting this.
She sounds great.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah,
let's do it.
Normal weight.
Yeah. Whoa! Whoa. Two, three.
No!
Three. Double. Yeah! Yes! Yes!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Yes! Yes!
Got one.
Hard! Yes! Hard!
Hard! And move it far enough.
Good shot.
Lawton playing red, line two.
Great shot. That's good. Third.
And both skips have had their struggles mostly because of the difficulty level of their shots. Look at the hit percentage for Shannon Kleibrink. It really has been her draws where she struggled. So I guess if you had that feeling out there, you'd hopefully set up Shannon to have to make a big draw.
The other thing is this.
Yeah, I'd be a little nervous if I had that many yellow stones in the house if I was Stefanie, because there may be a chance to get rid of at least two and maybe get across and then hit the third.
I think so, don't you?
I like that one, too.
I think Richard does. So, like, about here?
Yeah, I think just make the double on the two there and leave that one.
I know.
There's a couple options here, a couple things that can happen. If the hits hit a little too thick, you'll come across
like
onto the other one.
One of the two doubles, and maybe even triple.
You might even back it up and get
the
three of them.
Yeah. Yeah!
In a 3-3 tie, playing eight.
Yeah!
Shannon Kleibrink.
No! Yep! No!
Yeah!
No!
Ooh, and the jam.
Didn't get enough of it, did
he? Shoot. Had to hit just a little thicker.
Shoot.
Should've known better after mine straightened. Good throw.
I don't like getting them close together, then she's got that.
That run-in double.
Yeah.
That's good.
Just normal.
Just normal.
Yep, that's her step.
Who knows this? I don't think she can, she won't be second. Like, we're second over here.
All right, girls.
Boy, that was close. If she, that comes just a little bit more, it'd be interesting to see what is going to happen.
Because
you're definitely going to hit the shot rock, and then if you come up a little bit, you might have gone across to the other. That was kind of too bad. That was a bit of bad luck.
Ran just a little too straight for Shannon.
It's just straightened out at the end.
Close, yep.
Just two.
Yes.
Well, right out of the hand, Chelsea Bell. Sherry Singler. Trying to hold it now.
Hit up. Okay, that's good.
And so they'll have a chance.
Good sweep, you guys.
Chance for two here. Angle it back for two.
You can roll, I guess, but you're going to
have
to roll
really.
A little bit.
Yeah,
or you can just
can't have any more than back four in case they nose it, eh? But back four does it for us, I think.
Yep.
Yep.
Okay.
Can't hurt us. Back four. Split. All right.
It's a split.
Back four, no more, because if it's more than back four and we knows it, then we wouldn't be shot, right?
Right.
So we just gotta, that's the most I can throw.
It's a tough shot. All right.
Yep.
Well, half a row.
Hit the yellow over onto the red, just with quiet back four weight, foot weight.
Little try less.
Roll it over. Split the shooter on.
It'd be one thing if Stefanie didn't have so many rocks in the rings. You might be able to play this with a little weight, but yeah, the risk is too high with all those red rocks.
Just seven. Yep, Ben, bump it.
Weight's not good.
Final stone.
Not enough.
Yeah.
Here an eight.
Hard
five.
Bacher is on the left.
Eight.
Closer to the stone.
Eight. Straight bump.
Keshen
straight bump.
Out in front.
Forget weight's good for straight,
straight
bump.
Hard.
Yeah, wait,
straight. Now it becomes a straight
weight's
bump,
good.
And you're just going for the single.
Sure.
And that's what you'll get.
She thought that out clearly, though. You know, Linda, you're absolutely right. If you could have afforded to play more weight, you would have. But back 4 foot weight, if I don't get the split, we'll get it in.
But it's a force of another one. Lawton will have the hammer when we come back.
Dr. Carolyn Dean, in her new book, Death by Modern Medicine, says that the key to good health is being an informed owner of your own body and making informed healthcare choices. Strauss Herb Company, 25 years in Canada. Trust the tradition.
Remember when you had to travel to find yourself? You had to stand at the edge to feel alive. Dreams were something you chased after. Nothing's changed. And yet, everything's changed. The newly designed Ford Explorer. The adventure never ends.
Painting is a lot of work, but it can really be rewarding. It really helps to be a true value paint expert. With 900 colors and Color Made Simple, we've made it even easier to get the right shade. So come on in and see what's shaking.
True value. Help is just around the corner.
They say power is the ultimate aphrodisiac. We couldn't agree more. Get Quattro Power. Turn on the power of four.
Introducing Avery Sign Kits, the quick and easy way to make professional-looking posters, ground stakes, and banners. You get everything you need. 1. Easy-to-use design software. 2. Adhesive sign sheets you can print on your laser or inkjet printer. 3. Custom sign backing to place your sign sheets. Don't worry about mistakes. The sheets can be repositioned. Turn your desktop into a sign shop with Avery Sign Kits. Available where office supplies are sold. Visit AverySigns.ca to get $10 off banner kits.
Di Serrano Sour, Di Serrano Martini.
Di Serrano on the rocks.
Di Serrano on the rocks. Coming up.
Di Serrano's warm and sensual taste makes you wish it would never end. Di Serrano, you can pass the pleasure around.
Strauss Natural Health Products make great gifts for people important to you. Available at health product retailers across Canada.
TSN HD, redefining the image of sport. TSN HD is proudly presented by JVC. JVC, the HD technology leader.
TSN's coverage of the Target World Challenge from Thousand Oaks, California continues with the second round coming up next. The Target World Challenge, the second round. Michael Campbell is the leader at minus 963. I think I saw Tiger. This is his tournament. It was even par, but 9 under 63.
Campbell's from New Zealand, is he not?
I believe he is. three, Kleibrink.
Yep. Yes, hard, hard.
And it's Stefanie
hard.
Lawton with the hammer in the
hard,
nine,
hard,
playing
hard.
The redstone.
Quick.
Hard.
Right up.
That's good.
Well,
nice
great
shot, Joe.
Just to get to the top of the 12.
They would have liked it deeper because the run back is so close.
Like run back. Yep.
We did some eavesdropping in between the ends, and Lawton's team talked with their coach. And they were talking about trying to maybe get the blank on this end and go for two in the 10.
Hard. Whoa. Yes, hard. Free. Hard. Atta girl.
And there is that run back Linda was talking about.
You hear that Amy said there, Vic?
Not bad.
She said, not bad for a lead.
This is all right. Well, for another point, it's not bad either.
Yeah.
This is good.
It's good.
Let's curl up a little bit. Let's go, Chelsea. Two!
Queen!
Yep! Hard! Real hard! Clean. Nice shot, Chelsea.
The game story is brought to you by Strauss Herb Company. Trust the tradition.
Well, although the score is very close, it has been Stefanie Lawton with the big saves in 4, 5, and 6. It looked like Kleibrink was going for big ends, especially the draw against 4. That was very tough. On the flip side, Shannon has missed opportunities for taps in 1, 4, and 8. And that means we are in a very close game.
Right to it.
4-3.
Right to it.
Kleibrink leads.
Atta girl.
The winner moves on to Saturday's final against Kelly Scott of Bologna.
We really can't ask for a better game. They've been trying desperately to generate the offense. It's just been great shot making that's prevented it. And obviously, as Linda just pointed out, Shannon Kleibrink has had a couple opportunities to get the extra point. And just hasn't been able to do it. Go all the way back to that fourth end. That draw for two certainly stands out now.
Sure does.
Right back. Right up. Hard, guys, hard.
Right up.
Good, nice shot. Like board?
Now there's another draw where they've had to really drag it. Is it
half?
I can't imagine the ice changing. It's just the pressure
half,
of the moment, is it?
You have half of it.
It is, Vic, and you're trying to be careful board. Not to be deep because then the other team can have an advantage. And remember, we're playing down this side that's maybe not as fast.
Right.
The other side's a little straighter.
She's going to try and she can see half. The run back is pretty simple in that particular spot.
Just board.
Oh, it's nice.
Be a little up.
Clean it.
Clean, yep.
Whoa.
Control.
Clean it.
Clean. She's got it. Clean. Stay close. Clean. Clean it in.
Nice shot by Glennis.
Oh, gosh. Got a girl.
Great shot, Glennis. Nice job.
Well, if you want to keep the blank in play, you have to hit, but you're leaving a come around.
Six on him.
Yeah, I think you have to make the move now, Stefanie, to try and get her
so
2 points here.
Went, so let's go, Stuart.
Room. 5-6.
Whoa. Stay close. 6. Whoa.
Room.
Whoa, it's got to work.
5-6.
Got to work.
7.
Got to curl.
Back
whoa.
Out to what?
Sherry's made she's a lot of shots.
Back.
Just a 7.
Here it comes now.
Well, can we take it further back?
Yep.
Hard. Hard, Marley.
Hard.
Push. Okay. That's fine, Sherry.
Back 4.
Unfortunately, it's right behind the button, so it's a chance for Amy Nixon to come down and freeze right on the face of it and cut the circles down.
That's pretty good. Wait,
only roll 6.
Whoa,
walk
6, again. No line. 6,
off
no
it, Chris.
Line. Not moving at all.
We're to it.
Yeah. Don't need to go to it.
Oh, we might
have
to go.
Yep, hard.
Here comes now. Here comes.
Hard. Well, just to it. Just to it.
Gotta go. Gotta go.
Hard. 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 One.
Nice shot.
Nice shot.
Now you're gonna have to generate your 2 points in the forefoot area, which is always a little tougher.
Well, they'll probably try and tap this just for that reason, bit, right? Yeah. If you can, if you possibly can get the red to push over a little bit, free it up from behind the yellow, give yourself a little space to make a play.
Yeah, you can't afford to freeze here. The next freeze on top would probably take it to the pinhole.
Yeah. Oh, close. Yep. Yeah.
Where are we?
Seven. Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa. One.
Close.
Seven, eight. Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Eight. Got a curl.
Eight.
Coming up, nice. Right to the nose.
Still eight.
Yes.
Yep. Still eight.
Good shot, Marlene.
Very nice. Right to the nose.
That's a good shot. Got to nice rearrange the angle, but
a little less weight.
We've seen some great shots, haven't we?
Yep.
These two teams have put on an unbelievable performance.
Wait. Amy laid it down saying, you've got the button and nothing else, and there's no way to get at it.
What do you think?
That's why Stephanie's just standing there saying, what are we going to do?
You'd hate to be forced to take one in this end because it gives Kleibrink the last rock coming home.
Yeah. Do you like that? There is that run in. Or not really. What? Peel the guard? Do you want to run it? Is our red going? If they knows it? Their back yellow is too. Do you like peeling the guard?
I'd go down and have a look at this point. This is too big a shot.
Yeah.
Do you want to call a time? Yeah, timeout.
Timeout called by the Lawton team.
That would be their second timeout, I think.
I think that's the first for them.
The first
I believe
them?
So, and one has been used by Kleibrink.
Okay.
Running it to here, or what?
I have two timeouts.
We might pick off our own, too. To here. Catch us a little thicker, flop this over. This squirts out a
then
little bit. This is gone.
It's wide open.
It's wide open.
For her to freeze on. Or make a double.
Well, it's probably popping behind.
Okay.
You know, I wonder, you peel the guard. She never gets the perfect guard on.
Yeah.
You can just pick it.
If we peel the guard, and what can I do?
Hit half her off.
If you peel the guard, you can. If they leave you some of the out turn, you can peel it. You can hit that rock, and you'll eliminate the two yellows.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And you might even be able to stick with three reds, like if you catch a half a rock, eh?
Right.
You know, and the guard is just in the wrong spot now.
Yeah.
And if we tap here and move that yellow back, then they tap and then they're on the button.
I'm not tapping. Anything, I'd run the rock. Run it or peel it. Like we could do both in one right now,
But then we wouldn't have our another red in the house.
Okay.
Like we were talking, 1 point isn't real bad here either.
Okay, so peel?
I think so.
Okay, sounds good. Let's go. Okay, it's yours.
I think they want to get more than 1 point in some way. They can manufacture it. I think if you ask Stephanie, if you ask Shannon Kleibrink to give you a point, she'd give you one and take last rock and play the 10th end.
Absolutely.
Maybe a simple way of looking at it. As Ray says, you want two if you're locked.
Yep.
Why not move those stones around? Rearrange them. You've got the... You've got the last rock advantage. It might generate something that way.
Yeah. Vic, you just can't get the yellow one off the face of the red. You can move things behind it, but the angle still may not be there.
But he did say if you can get a shot at that with the outturn with weight, the two yellows will go.
Yeah. I mean, we got to at least go this side, right?
Definitely, yeah. They'll go with weight. Yeah. But just tapping wouldn't move them enough.
A little less.
Yeah.
A little less.
Again, easy to sit here. I would not have been afraid to run that into the run the guard into the situation.
That's what Stefanie wanted to do, was actually maybe run the run it in and get them moved around.
Spot, I think.
You got to show her the.
It was the opposition stone, but still.
I don't think we should.
She puts the guard on here.
995.
And again, it's the timing, Vic, of when to do that. If you're going to play those kind of shots, your rocks may not end up perfectly. You don't want to necessarily do that on Skip's rocks, because then you're fighting to even get back into the house. You often do that on Third's last draw.
Hard! Get across center! Hard, guys! Hard!
Get to the center line.
Great brushing.
Very nice.
That is a good shot. Is right. She protected the center line.
Nice shot, Shannon.
Great
money. That last foot you guys took, it made it.
You have to remember that Shannon Kleibrink has been in these situations a lot. She's won the Canadian mixed as a skip. She lost, I think, 1 year in a final, did she not, as a skip?
She
we were
did.
There, I think, mm-hmm. Linda. And she's done a lot of competitive curling, so she's a cool customer.
Get
she's been in a lot
dead.
Of situations.
We might leave her. Best we could do.
Yeah, she's been to a couple of Scott Tournament of Hearts as the Alberta representative.
She's been in the trials final.
Mm-hmm. That was 97 to go to Nagano.
I'll just run in there during her break. Well, she's sort of insecure. Hey. I can run, but push the button somewhere too.
Let's go, Steph.
Yeah, let's go.
This next shot won't take long to play, because you just want to duplicate.
Good shot. You're trying it?
Yeah.
You don't want to leave her the out turn at,
run
at that.
Mm-hmm.
Because it will, she can maybe get those two yellows to go with weight. Tight.
That's a good chin.
It covers the out turn.
Is it happening?
Hmm.
Do you guys?
Can you squeeze those yellows?
What? Sorry. Don't be sorry.
Amy is a positive person, I'll tell you that much, boy. She really.
Can we hurt ourselves?
Yeah, probably. You guys just like this. I like that. I like that. I don't want to try to. No, this is it.
Could you squeeze those yellows?
We just need to hit them. We kind of
in rough.
Pardon? Yeah. Big way would, but you remember you're driving your opposition stone into the situation. You could definitely squeeze the yellows. You're going to lose the back red, but.
She's shot now. There's no sense in doing that.
Yeah,
then.
She's going to try and catch the little piece of the. I don't know if she's got enough, but.
This four is having a tough time going. Pardon? For that raise, the four has a tough time going. I like this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, she'd have to snuggle up right beside that shot stone for a second point.
Sweep it to the tee, guys.
You betcha.
Let's go. Let's go, Steph.
Six, seven,
a lot of work,
man.
Line's good.
Wow.
Seven, seven, eight.
It's wow.
Nine's eight. Perfect, actually close. Yes!
Wait till there.
Yeah! Yeah!
Has to be right beside her shot, stone for two. Right beside. Bell, Singler. Oh, and then just a little rub and roll off. It is one. Carlotten in nine. And so this semifinal will go to a 10th in a 4-4 tie. Kleibrink will have the hammer. Lawton will try to steal it.
The 2005 Tim Hortons Canadian Curling Trials on TSN are brought to you by Tim Hortons Limited Canister and Mug. This Sports Center update is brought to you by Sylvania.it. Where do you need life?
Welcome back to the Sports Center Newsroom. I'm Rod Smith. Sports Center, the early edition, up a little earlier again today at 6 Eastern, 3 Pacific. Here's a look at the stories we are working on today. In hockey, it's been circled in the calendar for a while, I'm sure. The Sens and Vancouver Canucks meeting in Vancouver tonight. Ottawa leading the league with a 21-4 record. The Canucks 12-1 at GM Place this season. Farhan Lalji will have a preview. Meanwhile, Team Canada's executives are in Philadelphia today, where they will discuss final roster spots for the Olympic team. Bob McKenzie has all those details on SportsCenter. And the draw for the World Cup goes this afternoon in Germany. We will have all the results for you as well for those 32 countries. NFL insider John Clayton will also drop by with more on the troubles surrounding the Buffalo Bills. That's SportsCenter, 6 Eastern, 3 Pacific time. Join us then.
They're here.
Let's give Tyler's mom her gift.
I can do it.
Come on, buddy, let's go.
My mom says I say thanks.
For those who are always there for you, why not give a Tim Hortons canister, including five packets of their favorite coffee for only $10.49 plus tax? Or the mug, only $6.95 plus tax with one packet.
We invented the game. We created our competitors. They imitated us. They learned from us. They built on what we knew. But it's time to remember who we are. It's time to stop letting others steal our game. It's not about taking off the gloves. It's about taking off the blinders. So when we have an edge, we're going to use it. Without apology.
When you change your attitude, that changes everything.
The 2005 Tim Hortons Canadian Curling Trials on TSN are brought to you in part by Strauss Herb Company, makers of the original Strauss Heart Drops, when only the best will do. By Scott Paper Limited, proud sponsor of curling for 25 years. And by Ford, built for life in Canada.
Just a reminder, coming up next, TSN has coverage of the Target World Challenge from Thousand Oaks, California. It's coming up the second round here on TSN. As we go to the 10th of a 4-4 tie. And it's the Yellowstone, that's a Kleibrink that has the hammer. So center guard goes up from Lawton, around comes Kleibrink.
Well, the center guard is perfect, and Christine just threw it a little bit too heavy. It's on the button. It's right behind the guard.
One.
But you'd like that to be at the top of the forefoot. Not so far back.
So one, guys. Two. Whoa.
Another guard called for. You can't peel it off.
No, we're not moving. Here it comes. Where are we? Two.
Two.
One.
One. One, two.
One.
Whoa, whoa.
Sit.
Whoa, whoa,
don't bring it.
That's fine.
No. Nice try, Charles.
We remember an extra end, well, the game against Kelly Scott, actually, wasn't it? When Shannon was up three coming home and gave up three and then lost in the extra end. And she let that front get cluttered up, Linda. And I'm sure she's got that in the back of her mind. I got to make sure I have a last shot.
We're playing this one. Catch this one, that's fine too.
It's been a game without steals, all important hammer, but only getting singles. And so far this week, the team with the hammer have been very successful. 10 out of 14 games, they have won.
Four. Whoa. 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 Close. Whoa.
No.
Right off. Curl.
No.
No, it's a little bit more weight.
Wow, that's close.
Nice try, Chris.
That was almost a great shot, unfortunately. Comes back on.
Which way are we coming? We don't have a ton of time. So.
Each team still has one timeout remaining.
Good guard.
Guarding yellow on it.
Dead guarded, that's all. It's a little left, a little left.
Is it over a bit?
Where's the official? Is that right?
Okay.
It's been a great curling game. Not a soul has left this building. I'll tell you, this is entertainment. It's very best. Very best.
Sherry Singler.
Room. Lots of room. Lots of line. Well, if we can. Tons of line, girls. Where are we? Four, five. Okay.
Now, this doesn't break a lot.
Six.
Over a little bit, it will.
Yeah, now. Yep.
Here it comes.
Hard. Right up, right up, right up, right up, hard. That's good. Nice shot, Sherry.
So you're suggesting they could have taken less ice?
Well, could have a little bit, maybe.
Yep.
Double peel here that she's looking for.
Oh, cashy.
This is where if you get a double peel, you are ecstatic.
Or the two in the house. And do this one.
I don't care.
That's the time remaining.
Okay.
That's Lawton's
get them
time.
All.
Both teams
Turn
have
up a little.
One timeout remaining.
Double peel would be a bonus.
Glennis Buck.
Yep. Hard. Very, really hard. Whoa. Cross the face. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
She was inside right out of her hand.
Whoa. Whoa.
Run it back.
Oh, shit.
That's all right.
And by, and now leaves her shooter up, covering the edge of the eight.
That's
go ahead, Linda.
No, I was going to say, closes off the draw on that side. You like as a skip to have something open.
Hey, you hate those rocks out there because all of a sudden you cut your draws down.
Not a lot of room there, so even if you're up here, that's all right.
That's cool.
Yeah, she was inside, as you say, Linda, right out of her hand.
Five. Yep. Six.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Six. Yep. Five.
Yep.
Yes. Room. Yep. Yes.
This side will definitely go.
Yeah, now it's just diving at that center guard. Huge scrub. Get it by. And right up on top, bump it enough. Not quite. Shot stone still belongs to Kleibrink. That's the winning point.
Not so fast, Kowalski. This game has got a long way to go.
Great. Same way, it's good.
That rock is in a perfect spot.
I'm not going to throw quite that much. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Right off. Right off.
She'll open it up.
Oh, the guard.
You hate those two red rocks there, don't you, Linda?
They're in a nice spot for Stefanie. The red one, although it's not shot rock, can be easily tapped up. She doesn't have to do anything about it yet.
Two! Tight. A little tight line. Two's good. Not bad. Just two. Line's real good.
What do you want?
Line's good. Line's good. We might
two.
Have to finish it now.
Two.
Yeah.
Shot,
release.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, even if I pick the yellow, it's not the
it's
in.
It's good, yeah. I like it.
Now, I think they're going to go after the ones
it's
in
not
the
that big of a slash, actually.
Go try and
half a rock.
Get the two red ones out of there. She recognizes the fact that they are in a perfect spot for Stefanie Lawton. You could run it across, pick it. She might move the yellow, might kill the yellow, but.
It's a nice position for Stefanie, though. She's got the opponent who has the hammer running at things in the house and leaving the center guard up. No matter what happens, you know you've got something to work
yep.
with.
Exactly.
Amy Nixon.
Whoa! Yep! Whoa! 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 Close!
What a shot. What a great shot by Amy. But as Linda says, that center guard is still out there.
She did exactly what her skip asked her to do, get rid of those red stones.
We have seen some great kick shots today by both these teams.
I'm already on the next one.
Now it's up to Marlies to see if she can respond. If you can get one on top of that yellow with the center guard,
seven.
It looks really good.
No line. 7-8. Line's coming.
Eight.
Now.
This will come.
Eight.
Whoa.
This should
eight.
Come.
Whoa. Whoa. Six.
Shot out there.
Okay, that's fine.
Not quite far enough. Shot stone is still yellow.
Perfect way to pad the line.
Got it all?
You guys like them both like the field.
You got all of it?
Well, yeah, I mean, I do have all plus Shen, but what if we peel it?
I'm liking the peel here.
Yeah, there is one place she can pocket it here. We can't get her, but.
Well, either. I like the hit, too.
I like the peel, personally.
With the red one spilling off.
I don't mind
if it had stayed frozen in front of yours, you might have been thinking about other things, but with it spilling off, I'd be peeling.
I'd be in the hack mm-hmm. already. Peeling.
At some point, we'll have to go.
Well, the hit and roll onto the button right now is looking not bad. On call time?
I think we run it through. Make sure we peel it then.
I like the run through.
Make sure we hit on this side.
Right?
Okay.
If she peels this,
I'm with you guys.
The one in the house?
No.
I would think that there's no question in my mind that.
Time out, you guys.
Shannon Kleibrink is going to have some
guys,
kind of a back. Shot with her last one. That's the whole key, as far as I'm concerned.
Second
well,
time
like
out being
call?
Used by Kleibrink. Didn't like it. We want to have a quick talk with Coach Daryl Nixon.
You guys don't like that?
Well, at least Amy got the two reds out of the house, and the red in there is not as perfect as those two were.
Kind of same shot.
Hitting just saved the shooter on the 12-foot somewhere. The only thing I'm concerned about is if they go up and peel, and they put another guard, and they peel again, and they come and sit right in the crotch there.
Yeah, I know.
You got nothing. I kind of, the way I lean is to come down with the L-turn and pick the red out of there. And open the 4-foot right up.
I just have to tick it even. We don't have to, even if I just tick the yellow one.
You don't like?
Don't like what?
You don't like hitting them rolling right onto the pin?
You don't like the hit in the inside at all?
I think we want to keep the 4-foot as open as we can. We want you to have the last shot.
That's
Well, I don't really like it, because even if she just even taps and starts tapping us.
Well, I would peel, but everybody has their own opinion and feeling here. I'm peeling for sure.
All I want to do is make sure you look at everything. So you guys can make the call, okay?
I don't mind the hit and roll, then.
What you feel comfortable with, Shannon?
I don't mind it.
Rather than picking everything out of here and having them put it here, and then two perfect guards, and I've got a really hard shot.
Kleibrink, she's got 5 minutes remaining and no timeouts.
Let's do it. But hangs in its nose, it's not terrible.
Let's hit and roll.
Yep.
The crotch is there. But you'd have to, as he mentioned, but you'd have to make it perfect. What she's trying to do, the rock that's I'm afraid of is that
one.
Yeah. And she's going to try to come down and get the little roll over there.
If you happen to roll to the other side of the button, you actually leave a little pocket as well as a center guard. This has to be so precise.
I know one thing. If you take that front rock off, you're going to have a shot with your last shot. Some kind of shot.
Whoa. Control! Awesome. Yes!
Yes!
Whoa!
Yes!
Yes!
Control.
Yes! Yes!
Looking for the hit and the flip. Yes! Get it by the guard. Yes! Flip it over. Sit on top.
Great shot.
Come on, dude.
Made two pistols. Boy, you're right, Linda. If that rolls, if that ever rolls another foot over, then you are in big trouble. There's a center guard out. You got two rocks that are.
Hey, if you just take this way, that's okay.
She makes the big shot, so we've said that during the week. Amy Nixon.
Right here?
Two in a row.
You could not have rolled a better spot. She made two great shots.
All right, so now we're getting down to Skip Stones and Stefanie Lawton. Where does she go with her first?
Yeah, little tap, Vic. She's trying to move the yellow one off the button area. Leave her shooter.
Let's go.
Top
back four.
Back
wait a boat.
Yeah. Let's go.
Center line guard.
No! 9-10.
Get it by. They
no.
do.
No.
Now, don't roll too far.
Good shot, Steph.
They'll push it back. Buttons available.
We'll be calling a time.
The roll really wasn't an issue, Vic. That was a setup shot with one left. She had to get the one off the front of the button.
That, again, is a wonderful shot by Stefanie. Look at where she's got the two rocks now.
She can go pin, and I can't get her out.
Okay.
You bet.
I don't mind moving one of these.
Kleibrink's got no timeouts remaining. Remember, she's down to 340.
I think we got to be
two
not
shots
on
to
it
play.
There.
Yeah.
Just in front
right
of
there.
Yep.
We've made your decision to leave the front rock out there.
Probably got to go the outturn way, eh?
I think the intern, Sean. No?
Like right there. It doesn't matter how we get there. It's just right here.
Can we get there past the yellow?
You guys like that? Should we call timeout again?
Timeout.
Oh, we don't have
don't
another
have
timeout.
Any.
Oh, we
don't have
one.
Don't have them, ladies.
Never mind. We're out of timeouts.
I like this.
Yeah. Lots of time. Possible for her to do that.
3 minutes.
Yep. Well, if we peel the garden, she lays it right there, Glennis.
She puts it right on the button and all that.
And now that there's a pocket like that, if you do peel the guard, she can get it frozen right on the pin and you can't get at it.
I think so.
That was a good shot by Stefanie. Now you've made your decision last time to leave the guard, and now you've got to live with what you...
Why don't you go in that pocket then if you're her climbing? Why don't you go there first?
Well, that's what she's doing.
We're just saying, Vic, that she doesn't really have that choice anymore.
Okay, shake it off. Okay. It's all right. Right to the top pin, you guys.
Okay. We need an eight here.
2 minutes and no timeouts.
Boy, I tell you, nobody in this game ever has to hang their head. this has been a curling game from start to finish.
Weight's good.
Line only.
Yep. Hard. Yep. Gotta go.
Again, fighting, got to get it by the guard. That's job one, get it by the guard first. By the guard! Now take it down. Take it down, put it on the pin, right in the pocket.
Did she get it?
Yeah.
Did she get it? What do you got?
Now Lawton has called their timeout. They'll have 1:19 when time is back in.
Hey, girls, yeah. Can't you come
on? I have a shot.
No, we're deep. Hey, we're deep. And deep is great.
It's in a great spot. I think Stefanie will have to see if she can come off her own and do something.
But even coming off her own, she's jamming onto the side yellow.
We have
room to move it back to get shot rock.
That was a great shot.
Because the pin will still be covered, right?
The last three shots were fabulous.
Is there anything this way? No.
I don't think
Is there enough room
to
move her back, move that yellow stone back, and grab enough of the bucket?
No.
Off the one, Vic, on the side of the four, but the one directly behind shot stone is the problem.
You can't bump that yellow stone towards the pocket, into the middle of those two.
No, there's not enough
Unless
room.
You see something.
He's not going far enough.
The stone behind here is the...
No.
This pin, I think, I like.
Is the problem.
Because I want to spin it up, hey?
Yeah.
Go right back, Ray. I'm not being difficult here, but take that yellow stone and go right into that pocket, right into between those two. Can you get and do that?
No, I don't. It's not there, Vic.
Okay.
Okay, girl, you got lots of time. You're good.
Just peel spinning weight. It off it with peel weight.
Tap it.
Final stone for Stefanie Lawton with 40 seconds remaining. Here we go.
Whoa!
Gotta get him moving.
Whoa! Close! Yeah! Whoa! Whoa!
Nope. Right gotta get it by the guard.
Whoa! Right
she can throw the weight.
Right off. What's gonna happen here? Nope.
Oh, good try,
nope.
Steph.
Shannon Kleibrink will get another chance to go to the Olympic Games.
Thanks, Shannon. Good luck tomorrow. Thanks, Amy. Good luck tomorrow.
Shannon Kleibrink and her team from the Calgary Winter Club.
Good shot,
Shannon, who lost the 97 final to go to Nagano, will now go on to Saturday's final.
Nothing to hang your heads about. Hey.
Well, nothing to hang your head about. I should say not. I mean, you're heartbroken. You wanted that chance to go to the Olympics, but that was an unbelievable full performance by both teams. End after end after end. We had entertainment, excitement, great shot making. Emotion, it was fabulous.
So coming up in the final, you'll see it on CBC Saturday at 1 Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific, Kelly Scott against Shannon Kleibrink. And we wish them the very best of luck.
We do.
Stay with us because coming up later at 6:30 Eastern, 2:30 Pacific, we'll have the men's semifinal for you, Jeff Stoughton against John Morris. Now on behalf of Lyndon Ray and our crew, thank you very much for joining us. The Target World Challenge is coming up on Canada's sports leader, TSN.